Hey gamers, how's everyone doing? We are so ready to win Ocean Games thing. We ready to win? Answer to that question is yes. Okay.
I didn't start recording and I didn't
right, guys.
I didn't start stream.
That's crazy.
Ooh, wait, you're kind of throwing, honestly.
I was just thinking of a song that I wanted to listen to and now I can't think of the name of it.
Rye, 27. I'm doing names for the stream because I need to...
Uh-huh.
I can't spell.
Brick. Have you ever thought of going to English class?
I'm getting an A plus in that.
English is actually really optional.
It is.
You don't need English.
Amen.
I didn't even read what the title was. Okay, I did it right. I did it right. For once, I'm doing this right.
Congrats.
Oh my god. The first time I'm actually doing something right. Oh my goodness. Why am I getting pings from something completely irrelevant?
Surely we funny a team in Sky Battle, right?
Surely yes. We do what?
Let's do it.
Funny them.
Let's funny them.
Oh yeah, we should definitely funny them.
It's Candyland all three rounds, so.
Oh, that's great.
Oh,
I Candyland.
Love Candyland. That's...
If we don't funny,
I mean, it's
we need
better
to
than. Wait, what was the map last time? It was some weird ass map last time. All the maps are so goofy. I remember it was Foundry, and I got an 8k Foundry game somehow.
Oh.
I love that I'm streaming and it. Oh, and then finally. I tried to stream and it just decided to not show up for the first, like, 20 seconds of me actually doing it.
I assume it's working.
It's working.
Yeah, it's
now.
Fine.
I trust it's working. Can I hack in a funny way? Okay.
I mean,
okay,
it's used for content.
By the way, I'm not gonna win. But, well, I'm not gonna win, obviously. But like, I'm not gonna try. I'm gonna have fun.
Oh,
for once in a tournament.
Wait, so you're throwing?
You're throwing?
You're saying.
No, I'm not throwing. I'm just not gonna like.
Here to win, actually. So.
Okay. When you came here to win,
Our team was ranked one in the fan-made predictions. You need to have more confidence in yourself.
I'm not going to have confidence.
Yes.
For the first time in my entire life, I'm not going to say that I'm bad at the game. But I'm just gonna say that I'm gonna be sweating the tournament.
So when you come 40th, you're gonna make an excuse that you weren't sweating the tournament.
No, because I'm not getting 40th. Wait, that's not even possible.
That's my
Isn't
job.
That 40 people?
That's 32.
Oh.
My job is to get 32nd.
Guys, I'm gonna get 40th in a 32 player tournament. No.
That was my goal, so.
That's actually harder than getting first.
That's true, that is harder than getting first.
Because there is a physical chance you can get first. You just cannot get 40th in a 32 player.
I'm hiring a bus to drive to your house.
Oh.
I don't know how good Ryan is, and I subbed in for them, so that's useful.
Yeah, I know. We had two Ryans on a team, and then the other one just got called into work. SMH.
Yeah.
NT.
Yeah, so I chose to be here instead of with Velvet Ashes in a tournament of the most goofy people of all time, so...
You're my hero.
Oh, well...
You chose incorrectly.
Choice, I don't know why you chose Ocean Games, but...
Oh no, it's because I knew that I wasn't going to win, so I'm just going to have fun this time. I'm going to try as like my best without sweating my ass off so that I want to, like... Never mind, I'm not going to say that on stream.
If y'all are playing for fun, then I'll...
Oh no, we're playing to win, but we're not...
Let's play to win, but also have fun.
Yeah,
that's
both.
That's what I do
every
event.
Wait, so...
Yeah, but if you...
This is my first Ocean Games, so we have to take screenshots of our Sky Battle?
What
and
the
is
fuck
that
has
it?
Just happened to my PC? Hello?
I think so. Hello.
Okay.
I'm tripping Spoosh to say, do we have to take screenshots of anything else other than Sky Battle?
Test
I don't know what the hell just happened. Both my screens just like went to like my fucking screensaver and it just said,
crazy.
Do you want HP Smart to make changes to your PC?
What the hell is HP Smart?
I don't know. Someone was trying to connect a printer to my PC. I don't have a printer.
Oh.
Personal score, but in which games?
Wait, you don't have to take a screenshot in Sky Battle.
You don't?
No, you have to.
Oh, you
do. Sky Battle's the only one who takes screenshots.
Okay, the only one? Okay.
Yeah, all the others, the Polymasters take screenshots of tab.
Okay.
Okay, then. Of sidebar,
Sky Battle doesn't show score. So yeah, you just screenshot when you die.
Yep,
right.
Dustin and Marlow still AFK. Dustin and Marlow still AFK.
Yeah, well, it is throwing multiplied, but it does just use island scoring, yeah. So Hole in the Wall does just give a shit ton of points if you win. I think it gives you like 700 points or something.
Okay.
30, I'm pretty... Actually, no, it depends on how many people are in the lobby as well, I think.
Well, I think it's going to be 16.
I think that might be 690 then. Something like that, or 650.
Yeah, that's fucking crazy. I hope someone here is good at Hole in the Wall.
Oh!
My stream is having problems. What?
Uh-oh.
Oh. It's because I'm being special. It's not because my stream is having problems. I'm being the problem.
That's crazy.
I accidentally clicked record at the same time as streaming, and because of that, it's not having fun.
Imagine streaming SMH.
Okay. Yeah, no, it's because I was streaming at the same time as recording, and whenever I do that, even though my Minecraft is really high FPS, for some reason it just cannot handle the stream side of it. So my stream just goes to 2 FPS. But my FPS in the game is 400. It's like, what the hell? I love when my computer says that my encoder preset is something bad and my encoder's having problems or being overloaded, but my computer is completely fine. It's just the,
I don't know what that is.
It's just a stream.
Love it.
It's fine, I'll just stream and then download the VOD if I need to. And I'm only going to do that if I win or do well, because I'm just deleting the VOD as soon
That's
as
so
as
fair. If I, then no evidence.
If I do badly, I'm deleting the VOD, it's never being seen again. I'm never mentioning this tournament ever again. To be fair, I continuously mention Ocean Games 2 where I won, but it wasn't my... It was in no way my fault that we won, because... I got 18th out of 24.
Hell yeah.
That is not... I'm just saying, that's not my skill level now. I'm so glad that I got better at the game.
you're 24th out of 24th now. Trust.
Yep.
Okay, right. How are you higher than me? That's just not happening. I'm sorry, but it's just not.
It's not. I'm bad. You're not bad. Who put me higher than you? That's my question.
Hold on, hold on. I just want to see something.
Because yeah, if someone put me higher than you in predictions, they like need
That's
help.
Crazy.
I'm not even in there. I'm not even in the predictions because nobody knew that I was going to be playing. So I'm just not there in any of the predictions.
I knew it. Haribo. You got this.
Oh, by the way, I don't know how good this tournament is. I don't know how good the players in this are because I keep forgetting.
I'm scared.
My only goal is to beat...
I don't even know a single team in this, I'm going to be honest. I somehow got top 5 last time, so...
That's good.
Yeah, because you're good at the game.
Yeah.
That's debatable.
It's not debatable if you manage to...
I think
to
the only reason I did well was because it was fucking lagging at the end and I just prevailed through the lag because I play on 250ms every day.
Hell yeah.
Fair enough. Fair enough. Hold on. Where is game order? Am I stupid? I am stupid, surely.
It's in game order voting.
Okay, yeah, I am stupid.
It's Sky Battle Hole in the Wall. Yeah.
That's rough, because... I'm glad that game 4 is there, like, to get to the other side. But I'm also not, because punching, obviously.
Yes.
But then, like, the other three games in that order, like, all I'm going to say is, that is possibly the worst game order physically possible.
Yeah, literally.
I would rather it would be, like... So, I mean, to get to the other side is probably the best thing that I could have had, like, later too, but punching is going to ruin me anyway, so it's not going to, like, matter.
Yeah. I don't mind any of the games, just the fact that Hole in the Wall is there has made me sad.
The only thing is, I'm not bad at Hole in the Wall, I just might have bad ping, so...
I mean, yes. That's usually a plus, but...
Yeah, no, sometimes... As well, no, so. Sometimes you can glitch through the wall, so we'll see.
Yeah.
When does my advantage come with high ping? What do you mean? Every single time I have high ping, I get, like... I go through the wall.
It's not about the ping, it's about how you use it.
Don't just teleport...
Yeah, it's about utilizing the ping.
What the hell?
Yeah, I usually spam space and then go through the walls like above the void. So it's like, GG.
Even if I spam space, I die. I could literally be jumping over a one block high wall and I'd still die because the wall just doesn't exist.
It's so fair. Guys, Kuba Babylon is here.
I have indicated that I'm ready.
Also, remember, I'm in a hole in the wall, Fuck, what's it called?
I mean, to be fair, I would much rather...
Like, the fucking random shit that happens is on.
Oh, great.
I would much rather...
Events?
The game order would be better if it was Battlebox, Sky Battle, Parkour to get to the other side. For me. Or Parkour and...
It's weird. I'm a Sky Battle main, but I always just do terrible in any Skywars game in an event.
I just do bad.
Yeah, that's period. The same thing.
It's like a very different playstyle to me, just spawning in and running and like trying to just play solo and get kills. Because like in this, I actually have to like try to stick to my team.
Yeah, that's fair.
Oh yeah, no, I've realized that doing that never gets any coins.
so you're saying that we're just all gonna run away? No, I'm not saying separate.
I will die. I will get rolled by like most of the people in this game.
Yeah, same.
Wait, who's on this? Let me look at the poll list.
That's the only way I get Sky Battle, so...
There is... Us, or Binary... Boxy Binary is the least of our worries.
Yeah, I know, my only goal is to not get last to Boxy. I just want to be here and I will be happy.
You'll get top 27, I think, maybe?
Thank you.
I know who's getting last, I'm pretty sure.
Okay, just remember to screenshot every round.
Yep.
Yeah.
Alright, gamers, let's go.
We need to hope that there isn't a super sweaty team next to us.
Don't go that way.
Alright, guys.
I've played a collective 20 minutes of Minecraft today, so this should be fun.
Wait, I'm using left hand. Oh god.
Wait, you're just like me. Why? Left hand just makes you better. Wait, yes, which way are we going? Should we go left?
Probably left, maybe? Maybe? I don't know.
Here, I'll peek right and see if there's anybody over here.
Tasty creeper egg.
I got a diamond sword. I got a spare diamond sword.
There's a team over here.
Oh wait, come back. What? You're all alone.
I know. Okay, wait, I know. I'm waiting for them to break.
Then.
They're not. They're going up the candy cane. I'm gonna wait and try to shoot one of them off.
Are they going up this candy cane? Oh, that one.
No, they're going up their candy.
I was gonna say I have a creeper egg.
Oh, never mind. I missed both. Okay.
Yeah, just go up here. Let's go up here. Harry, I'm gonna leave a diamond sword for you here. Just take that.
Okay.
Here, I'll do the bridging.
Yeah, that's probably
best. That was a crazy bow shot, by the way.
Oh.
No, I'm off.
I got shot down. Oh.
Oh, Morris.
That's crazy.
Well, okay.
No way I hit one.
You are now the most valuable aspect to our team.
What? Huh?
Okay, good. Nice.
Nice. Oh,
no, fuck, Dustin, kill you. Never mind. I'm ranting to Dustin. Dustin, I hate you.
Oh fuck, I think I'm screwed.
I hate Dustin with all of my.
I don't have arrows.
The whole design team is behind us.
Omni blue screened. What?
That's pretty good. Not gonna lie. Oh wait, there's a full team here.
Wait, hold up. Right. Are you above us? Can I go up?
No, Dustin's there. Their entire team's there. Their entire team's above you, and then.
Okay. Yes, I'm hiding in a hole.
Yeah, they are right above you. They are mining to you.
They're digging down.
What the fuck?
Nice.
They are going to hurt you.
There's a lot there.
Can you help me?
I'm dead. I just got shot out of nowhere by Beast Plays. Okay.
God, I Dustin,
dropping down. Dustin, drop it down.
Dustin's going for you. What? Wait, you could possibly.
Dustin don't want the smoke. He's above you.
They're above you, above you.
Going back up.
Okay, no, they're just going up now. They.
Yeah, they've gone away.
This is so troll. Can I go up this tower?
Yes, you can now.
There's no one up there.
Yeah, no, there's no one up there. There's just a bit of loot and stuff.
Jesus, dude.
Be careful of TNT cannons and stuff. Don't try and go into mid.
I have fucking zero kills.
There's arrows everywhere. You know, I got one kill and then Dustin's entire team ran at me and I didn't know what to do.
Yeah.
I got one kill and then shot by Beast Plays.
I just got sniped at the start.
Nice loot. Yeah. I don't care. I'm saying nice.
What do I do here? Oh, okay.
Oh, Mark. Mark killed himself, but also killed them. I'll try and give you comms. There's two people in purple, like above you and to the left. There's
I'm literally just sitting in a hole.
Above you on bridges. Vilma and Ivar Doja.
Can I dig up and knock anyone off right now?
No, there's not above you.
No.
You can dig up, there's someone on 1.5.
Nice.
Get him.
There's behind you, there's a fight going on. You don't take that. You do not want to take. Nice.
Oh,
wait, one
I thought
fell.
I had a levy.
Yeah, no, that's just unfortunate.
Okay, well. That was kind of screwed from the beginning, man.
Yeah, that was screwed from the beginning. When... Yeah, Dustin's entire team ran from behind a wall, and I was like, where the f*** did they come from?
Oh, wait, everyone took screenshots, by the way.
Yeah, I've already done that.
Yeah.
Okay, just send it out to
team chat. This is why I do not like Sky Battle in this tournament.
I don't like Sky Battle in any tournaments, man.
Yeah, just send the screenshot in the team chat.
Mainly this one, because if anyone, like, for example, if Ario's team saw me, like, whatever, which they did, they would just go for me. If Sploosh's team saw me, they would just go for me. If Luke's team saw me, they'd probably go for me as well.
What
and
is
Zero's.
This game? I don't know how I lived as long as I did, honestly.
I honestly do want Kuba Babylon to, like, I want Kuba to do well. Go on, Kuba, please. Please win, Kuba. Kuba wins! Kuba wins! W Kuba! It wasn't Ario! It wasn't Ario! I'm so happy Ario didn't win!
Okay, I think we were too slow to move in last time. We kind of just like sat around and didn't move anywhere.
Yeah.
I don't know how I got a kill, but.
I think we should just claim a tower pretty quick. I mean, we got kills. We didn't do awfully.
I got a single. I got a single kill. I shot a single person and didn't hit them off the map. I think they genuinely just jumped off the map.
Oh.
Oh.
I don't think I actually hit them off the map because I saw them levy back up to the bit that they were on. I think they just forgot to place blocks and just fell. Okay, I'm not going to do what I did last time and just wait too long because I didn't get my sword in time. So what I did instead of what I had to do, which was go up the thing with you guys, I waited too long, forgot to grab my diamond sword, and as I went back to get it, I got jumped by Dustin's entire team.
Unlucky, unlucky.
Yeah, I was just kind of in a hole for like 90% of the game.
Yeah, yeah. That's I threw.
Imagine playing the game. It's
real.
Harry.
Yeah.
Am I being dumb? Or are Dustin and Marlo on the same team, aren't they?
Huh?
Like, Dustin and Marlo are on the same team, aren't they?
I think so.
Okay, then we have to beat them now because we have to beat them now and in CGN.
Oh my god, that's crazy.
Required.
Yeah, no, I just don't want Dustin. No, stream isn't broken. I'm just tabbing out constantly. Will, no, the stream isn't broken and laggy. I'm just tabbing out. And it. Yeah, no, if the stream is broken and laggy, I would see. I'm literally watching my own stream so that I know what's going on in chat as well.
Wow.
That's crazy.
Because I. A stream.
He's reached the pinnacle. He's watching his own stream.
Self-love.
He's his own comfort streamer now.
Like, for example, Will, if I literally tab out as I go to the top of this thing right here and just go like this and go back in, it will look like it froze, but it just didn't because I'm just tabbing out. Only 5k. This is why I hate Ocean Games, because Sky Battle is the worst game of all time.
Real.
Like, I can consistently pull off 6-plus kill games, 7-plus, 8-plus in normal lobbies. In public lobbies, I can maybe get, like, 3 or 4 kills. And then, sorry, not in lobbies, like, tournaments like CGN or Owens Island, I can get maybe, like, 3 or 4 kills each round or something.
Yeah.
But then in this, I get 1 kill and get rushed by an entire sweaty team.
I think we can do decent on BattleBox, though.
Yeah.
BattleBox is a thing we can't
do
that. I really want to try something in BattleBox where, you know, the water, you know, the fucking water pool? Just throw 2 damage pots at there. Instant kill.
Oh. Yeah, true.
Hold on.
When I play solo, I always throw 1 there and people always get hit by it. But if you throw 2 there and somebody's like close enough, you just kill someone instantly. Yeah.
Like the harming orb.
So if somebody else picks the harming orb, kill with me. Just like both throw it at the corner every time.
What's the map?
Slay.
Oh yeah, no, okay.
Oh
no,
yeah, definitely.
I always do that regardless of what I do, even if I don't have like.
I mean, I think people like know about that and they probably won't do it, but hey, you never know.
I mean.
So I just say we do that. It's better than just holding it.
Thanks for following, Madeline. How you doing?
You can't use it.
Yeah, damage is like weird.
Right here. I don't want to go left.
Okay.
The last time we went.
I think
left,
we just
like,
go up the tower instantly and block it off. Honestly.
Go up the tower and shoot people.
And this is when I realized I have free cam on.
Oh, wait, you're hacking?
Okay. Oh.
Yeah, my bad.
Yikes.
I'm just being kept.
Wait, are we going left or right?
Right.
Okay. There's a team in purple. It's Dustin and Aereo.
Why are you fighting? Go up the tower.
Harry, what are you doing?
Harry.
It's fine. They weren't going for me because they saw that our entire team was here.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Does everyone have a levy?
Nope.
I tried to pull up one same.
Here, get up to the top of here and I'll give all of you a levy.
I have 2 right now.
They're watching us.
I hit them. Oh my god.
Nice.
Okay, I'm diamond leggings for someone. Yeah, right, take it.
I'm being shot off. Screw you.
What the?
Come at the water.
I'm gonna die.
Get up.
Help me. I'm 5 hearts because these guys were just bowing me.
Oh, there's leggings in the chest.
I shot the... What the... Where? Oh. Wait, hold on. KB, I need KB right now. KB is going to be...
Wait, did you say you have Levy?
I have...
Oh, yeah.
Thanks.
Yep.
Can I put someone on a TNT cannon us, by the way? Oh, purple's definitely going to TNT cannon us.
Yeah.
We just jump down if you see them place it. Just watch purple line.
I had to drop.
Lime's bridging to us. Lime's bridging to us.
Yeah, they're TNT.
Oh, they fucked it. Okay. Oh, TNT. Drop down. I got one of the red guys low. I'm just going in the fucking donut. Drop down. Oh, shit.
I'm coming with you all. I'm here.
Yeah. Shark, drop
down. Dig down.
Yep.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Mark's above us. Someone's beneath. Wait, hold on. Someone's coming up here. We don't want to fight them. That's Luke's team. Luke's good at Sky Battle, I think. Yeah.
We can follow them though. It's a 4v, so.
They're right here.
No.
Shit.
I was gonna say if you had like
Oh, up here.
Got rid of him at least. Oh. Okay.
Oh no. They got away.
Should we start bridging in? There's the guy above us.
We have a little bit of a bridge here if you come here. Oh, there's a guy. There's orange team here. Guys, come to me. We can fight this. Team of two.
Ooh.
Oh, I got a kill apparently.
Oh, there's Lime.
Lime's right above us.
There's orange team right by me. We can fight these guys.
Alright.
1 sec, I'm just eating just in case. Ooh. No!
Oh, shit.
I'm just dead because I lagged. My levy just lagged and I can't do anything.
Yeah, same. GG.
That's unfortunate. Oh, they're placing TNT. Just run on the bridge. Oh.
Levy lag is amazing.
I'm just boxing myself up.
Zebra's on 1.5.
Yeah.
They're dropping on you. They're on 2.5. Bloosh is above you, Mousy's above you, and then there's also Jacobson above you. There's two people.
I need to box up.
Block heights. Bloosh is the only one left. Bloosh is the only one left, and they're above you. They're on 10. They might just drop TNT. They're dropping creepers. If you have arrows, just shoot them down. Maybe.
I have no arrows. We're just one on healing.
Nice. Well done.
Should win us. Yeah.
Nice.
Well, yo.
Good job.
Huge. Okay.
I told you I hate Sky Battle. 23rd. 23rd. I'm okay. So good at.
Remember to screenshot.
Good job.
Bro, Kuba literally just spammed cobwebs and then my levy lagged as I was levying back up.
So unlucky.
Yeah, that was unfortunate.
Yeah, it's fine.
Thank you. Sorry for not reading Chatham in the middle of the event. I'm pretty good.
Bro, I just got told that one of the people who's watching my stream is gonna go watch someone else who isn't streaming anymore.
Oh.
Oh, that's actually crazy.
What a
bummer. NT.
Yeah, no. They just said, I hope you don't sell.
That doesn't help me.
And also considering how well I know this person, I'm physically restraining myself from making a million jokes.
Oh.
Yeah, no, Sky Battle's just not the one.
That was good for us. That was good.
Yeah,
that was good.
Like a semi-solid last round, and we're chilling.
Yeah, definitely. It is only first game too.
Yeah, that's fair.
I really want to
we kind of want as many points just to buff our shit
definitely, hole in the wall. Definitely.
To buffer my dog shit performance in hole in the wall.
784MS cold.
Dude, that's what I was getting on Hoplite earlier. It was fucking crazy.
I really want to just have one round of Sky Battle, like this last round, just where I just run off and do whatever I want, because it's funny, even though we're trying to win.
You
but
can
like,
do
I'm
it if you want. No, seriously, don't care, man.
I'm gonna do it because
just
I'm...
Just run off and kill.
I'm probably...
I mean, I'm not gonna go with you, but... I mean, you can fucking do whatever you want, dude.
I'm gonna just try and get some kills and...
Drop like a 4K TNT cannon and I'll be proud.
I did that in Ocean Games charity, I think, or something like that. I can't remember what it was, but I TNT'd half of Ario's team with a TNT cannon. I killed Pine and Aqua Dragon.
Oh my god.
Damn.
I didn't intentionally kill both of them, but both of the... bottom frags on their team were the ones that died.
Huh.
And then I may have died right after because an entire team of four jumped on me. And I'm not that good at the game.
It's crazy how little kills people get in lobby games.
Yeah.
Like, a 3-kill first place is wild.
True,
yeah, that's the
actually.
Thing. It's because most people in public games... Well, no, in public games, people don't stay together, really. Unless they're, like, partied and they're trying to get as many coins as physically possible. In plobbies, everyone stays together.
Yeah.
Nobody splits up because nobody wants to die.
Yeah, we
so
played
they want to
pretty passive.
It would kind of work, though, because we just have numbers on most teams.
Yeah.
What did you say, Raro?
You want to change that?
We're playing really passive.
You want to just run at people?
No, everyone stays together.
Oh. No, well,
yeah,
I kind of want to stay together.
I'm having a fun round this round, okay? You guys can stay together. I'm just going to, like, run off and do funny stuff.
No.
What I might do is I might just grab, like, if you have a TNT off spawn, just give it to me and I'll just place it on one of the candy canes.
Okay.
Yeah, that's fair.
It would be really entertaining if I get, like, a triple kill with TNT. I did that, like, four
surely
times.
Someone drops... Surely you drop kill record.
Surely.
Surely, Connor!
What's kill record? Like, fucking 20 kills or something?
It's like 21. But then again, that's
yeah,
pop.
Yeah, you got that.
Pop.
Drop a 22k.
Yeah, no. Like, as much as I want to, my kill record is 13 in public lobbies. It's not happening.
Oh, what the? Mine's only 11, man.
My kill record is not double digits.
Mine's 5!
Yeah, honestly.
I play the game too much, okay? It's not skill, it's too much playtime. I have... I'm not going into my statistics on this server.
I like only play Sky Battle. I used to be like top 50 in closed beta, but
damn.
I just don't play it as much. I think, what am I, wait, lifetime. I am 130th in lifetime.
I am, wait, lifetime kills?
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
I am, wait, you're 130th?
Yeah.
I'm 249th.
I'm almost at 10k kills. I think that's what I had in closed beta. That's what I had in closed beta, and closed beta was around for a lot shorter, so... I was much more of a grinder.
I'm 3,276.
Out of my friends.
Hell
guys,
yeah.
My proudest achievement is having more kills than Ciano and Ario in Sky Battle. It's happening. I'm officially more skilled than...
I'm being beat by Soul TV. Tragic day.
Soul TV?
That's crazy.
Like, why is Sconny such a public lobby sweat? Because they're not actually that good in terms of actual PvP.
I remember
stuff.
For like a week, I just saw them on burst on daily every time with like 300 kills. I'm like, okay.
They constantly do. They are probably genuinely one of the top like kills of all time.
What's really weird is I literally have hardly played Sky Battle in the past month and I've moved down 3 spots.
Oh.
Damn.
That's crazy.
The leaderboard is dead, man. It's fucking dead.
So I'm gonna just pick a side. I'm just gonna go left and I'm just gonna have fun. I'm not gonna try and like... I'm not saying together. I'm just gonna do it. If you get good luck, Harry.
No, you got it, bro.
Everyone,
you're crazy.
Dodgeball. Cool. Dodgeball isn't good for me because dodgeball sucks.
Oh, dodgeball. Oh, no.
That's crazy.
I'm terrible at the bar. Well, not terrible, but I'm very average.
I have a second spike of Levy.
I don't.
Oh, can I have it?
Yeah, sure.
Not happening. wait, hold on. Who's this? This is Aryu's entire team. Go, go, run, run. I don't care. I'm not gonna get kills with this team. Wait.
Strange, right?
Why do we always spawn next to Lime Team?
Oh, you're up there. Okay, okay. I'll hold it.
Oh, wait. I'll drop down. Yo.
Levy,
Levy. Thank you. Also, remember to loot the team chest.
I'm being weird and just running around the map. I'm just running around the map. I'm weird.
I can see that.
Why is someone intentionally shooting at me? What did I do? What did I do to hurt you?
Oh, you're fine. No one's bowing at you.
A beast plays! Please, no.
I have to waste my level.
Hey!
At least you gave it to me. I would have been dead if you didn't give it to me.
Don't shoot! Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming up the tower.
Okay.
Froggy does stuff, yes. Yes! They're not attacking me!
I'm lucky.
W!
Careful TNT cannons, by the way. Just like watch for swords.
Oh, wait!
Shoot at the guy to your left, he's low.
Is he? I don't think I can land that. I can't see him.
Like the guy up, like in the red?
Yeah.
Nah, I can't hit that.
Oh, that's area.
Hit him, I hit him.
Goodbye.
I think he healed.
He did.
Nah,
he was
at can't
three.
Edit.
He was at three because I TNT cannoned him. Or not cannon, but...
I got another kill. It's working, guys! Guys, it's working!
That's good.
Come on.
Thank you.
Yeah, we'll just play safe. We play for the survival.
Oh, people have...
Oh, there's TNT cannon! Jump! Oh my god.
Good job.
Guys, I'm here. I did the thing.
Oh.
I just took a full heart of full, guys, full line I'm of hearts full damage.
Hello, Haribo. We missed you.
Wait, hold on.
Do we want to drop down? Do we want to drop down?
We do not take this fight.
I'm dropping down.
Yeah, I'm following you. I can creeper combo if we need
run
to.
Run this way.
There is a team above you.
There's a solo guy here.
Might be dropping down on you. Mousy P- Yellow's above you, they're chasing you.
Okay, just go in here.
They're backing off.
Yeah, I'm
backing off, they encountered Lime.
I got him.
Nice.
What am I listening to?
Harry, okay.
There's a fight happening.
Where do you get punch bows? One person here.
Yellow and Lime are right above you.
Oh, it's Sploosh.
Might be dropping on you.
I got snow bug.
Nice.
They're low.
I'm dead.
Nice. Another one on you. Running away. Nice job.
Nice. I don't know what to do. I didn't get any levies. I don't have any levies. Where the f you get levies? Is there anyone above me?
No, you're fine.
Oh,
yellow's coming to you. Yellow's coming to you. Half
yellow,
health. Right above
half,
you.
4.5. 2 HP. Literally 2 HP.
Nice.
Behind you. They're not. You can kill them. You're better. Nice!
Nice!
Oh my god!
Harry!
Yeah!
MVP!
Oh, this is what happens when I...
Just bridge. Box up.
Yeah. Yellow's above you, might be... No, you're good.
Just box up, people ignore you.
A green dropping TNT.
Oh, TNT.
Box again. They have a creepers.
Yellow on you, one HP. Orange is brushing above you.
Nice try, okay. You did so good. That was crazy, Harry.
Oh my god.
I got 7 kills.
Nice.
GG's.
Holy fucking
nice
shit.
One, Harry. Good job.
You're guaranteed fast, there's no way.
Surely.
436,
good shot. Fucking
why?
Hell, okay.
Harry, you're
why
crazy.
Only one game. LOL.
Good job.
Dude, I got 19.
I don't care how I do in the rest of the tournament. I don't care.
That was so good. Harry, you're crazy.
Dude, that was literally like that looked like how I play in normal public games, but it was in a plobby of sweaty players. How?
That was so good.
And I love the fact that the most kills I got was literally by, like, they said team, and then they started attacking me, and I crit them both out. You know? Why? Why would they do
that? Just that good. I don't know, you're just that good. You're better than them, and that's what matters.
I'm not getting first in Sky Battle. That's not happening. I'll get, like, top three, maybe.
Sixth hole in the wall.
The people who are going to get first in Sky Battle will be the people who consistently got, like, three or four kills each round. So people like, maybe Ario or Luke?
Oh wait,
yeah,
we don't get much.
I got one kill, three kills, and zero kills. So
I got one kill, zero kills.
Basically the same as my last event.
Zero kills, one kill, zero kill. Hell yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, I love the fact that my event usually goes like the one game that I play where I separate from people and do what I want, I get seven kills. But as soon as I do that normally, like if I done that normally, like in I just do that like every round, I would have got two kills. Maximum in the entirety of Sky Battle.
The thing is, people in this event don't expect someone just to be solo and aggro. Like,
yeah.
Everyone expects people to be like super passive, not engage.
Yeah, so I was on my own. I would like right next to Beast plays and Froggy does stuff, and they both said team. Froggy does stuff tried to crit me out as I went up the candy cane next to them, so I killed them. Beast plays tried to shoot me twice, so I killed them, and then I ran to middle and. It was just that is the highlight of the tournament. I know,
so
Ciano. I popped off in the Sky Battle.
Dude, I got sploosh low, and I was like on five hearts, and then I just instantly like died. I don't know how I took so much damage, but
I only fell from like the donut to the ground, and I took like a whole thing of fall damage. I took like two and a half hearts from a bow, and then I just died. I know.
Sometimes you can fall five blocks and take like four hearts of full damage, but then you can fall like 40 blocks and take like one heart. It's like, it's stupid.
Yeah.
Plastic and their
weapon. I've taken full damage from like two blocks sometimes. It's fucked up.
No, just unlucky.
Okay, what I'm gonna say, I'm turning my graphics down to minimum so that everything is like loading in properly, and I'm turning my rendering thing up to fully blocking so that all the walls load in all at the same time.
I'm just gonna say, don't expect anything from me in this game.
That's fair. That's fair.
Yeah, me neither.
This is by far, I think I have two hole in the wall wins. So.
I had a period
just
where.
Just survive, that's all you gotta do.
There was a point in time where I came back after like maybe 3 months of not being able to play hole in the wall because it didn't work on the client that I was using and I couldn't use any other client without it being one FPS. I came back, won five games in a row, got second twice next, like two in a row, like after that, and then didn't play it, and then couldn't play it for the life of me.
Oh, I know who our hole in the wall carry is.
No, trust me, it's not gonna happen. It's not happening again.
No, I know who my hole in the wall carry is.
It's gonna be Rai27.
My
goal you are. Is to get... I don't know what you're on about.
Honestly, I'll just take top half. That's my goal. I just want top half.
Yeah, same. If I get
Ario.
Like,
got him back.
If I get better than 16th, I will be content.
Ario, are you proud
I'm in top
of
half
me?
As in top 8 because I think it's two ploppies of 16.
Yeah, it's two ploppies.
Yeah.
Ario, are you proud of me? I swear this guy said no, I'm gonna cry.
Do we play three rounds of this again?
Yeah, it's three rounds of every game.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ario said sure. I'll take it, because Ario never does that.
Oh gosh.
Why is it taking so long to find a server? There's only one hole in the wall server that's waiting for the game to finish.
Oh my god, it just literally doesn't want to.
What is this song?
Ciano, no help. This isn't normal. I don't usually get seven kills in Plobby Sky Battle. But I'm not gonna lie, I genuinely might have to. My Wi-Fi turns off at like what 11, so I've got like an hour and 20 minutes for the rest of the tournament. So
okay,
might be a bit tight for time, but. I'm gonna hope that.
Huge.
Let's go.
About time. Let's go.
Okay.
All right, guys. We
round
got this.
One.
Golf round.
Good luck. Have fun. Smile. Okay. F5 all the all the entire game. That's all I'm doing. And yeah, I'm hoping
problems. Anyone so know any hole-in-the-wall slots hoping... in this game?
Nope.
Siano, I mean, if you want to sub in for to get to the other side, which is basically the only game that I might miss any of, if I do at all, you can, because...
Alright, guys, let's go.
Don't die fast.
Yeah. Okay.
Purple.
That is the statement.
Just don't punch people, either.
Yeah, no, don't aggro.
Oh, if I get one punch, I have
behind, bind.
My ping is, let's just say it's not having a good time. It's fluctuating.
Oh, God.
Chicken tornado.
That's fine.
Coming back.
Not chicken tornado, no!
Oh, no.
I would be surprised if anyone falls in the first five walls.
Well, the second one, true. Like a wall comes where you have to jump, that's when people will go.
Yeah. Or you have to get
Justin
to one.
Justin had a moment.
Coming back the same way.
Well, basically. Oh, thank you, Dynamic FOV. There's definitely speed.
Oh yeah, Dynamic FOV.
Yeah, I'm on Quake Pro right now.
Dynamic FOV, Quake Pro, that's crazy.
I was fucking on the moon. Oh, someone's dead already.
Not chicken tornado again, why?
Another one died, Marlo died, Moon died, Biney died, Biney? Boxy binary, Jesus.
Biney.
Bro, Biney. My bad. Biney.
I'm gonna call him that next time I see him.
Oh god.
Ario, go away.
Oh. Dude, I can't see. Okay, purple.
Why is Ardo got me?
Blue.
Ardo, get off me. Why was R-Dog and Ario grabbing me? This isn't fun. No, I got
no,
like-
No, I'm dead, I'm dead.
I'm fucking dead.
Yeah.
I don't know where to go on that wall.
I got eight?
I was seven.
I got nine, three of them just died in the same time. Where the fuck do you go on that wall? I was so confused.
To the left or the right?
To the edges.
I was in the middle and I was like, wait, I gotta go to the side? And I was just like, way too late.
No, wait, so we don't have to take a screenshot?
You have to jump. You just
we don't
land
have to screenshot anymore. Okay. Probably most of the screenshots tab.
And of course, Ario's left because Ario has zero ping and he's not lag and he's got been like good at the game.
He has no lag. He has no lag.
Yeah, I was about to say that. Shush. That's fine. I'll just get first.
Hey, at least we all died around the middle. That's pretty
we
decent.
We didn't do badly. We know.
Yeah, we did not. We didn't. We did pretty good.
Mark and Ario. Please, Ario, die. I want Mark to win over Ario, please.
Where's Omnigod?
Alright, it's over. Of course, Ario wins, dude. It's fine.
Nice. That wasn't a bad round one.
Yeah, it was decent.
I mean, for me, after that sky battle.
Listen, I'm surprised I didn't get 16th, so I'll take it.
Bro, I almost got top half, so I'm happy.
You are not getting 16th.
In hole in the wall.
Sploosh won their first one. Oh no, Kuba Jesus. Babylon came last.
Not Kuba Baby Lion.
Oh no.
Oh. I'm actually kind of glad parkour's not in because it's a very ping based game.
Yeah.
I like parkour. Even though I have shit ping, I just like it.
I like the game. Good at it, and I will outplace like 90% of the players in the game.
I feel it's a consistent game that I know I can always make it to like leap 7 on, or like whatever the one is before the final duel.
Yeah.
I'm so smart.
16 players and it's only 600 coins for a win. That's wild.
Yeah.
I just need to hope that I don't get screwed over in the next two rounds.
Nah, we got this.
Honestly, I'll take another two ninth places.
I went through the wall twice, and it just didn't register twice. I just got lagged back through, but I got through the first time, and then the second time I just trolled.
I got shot up. Way too late.
I got shot up
jump
so high, so I died last out of all the people that, like, fell.
You know,
last.
I got. I
probably just spammed spacebar. Probably would have lived longer.
You know, I didn't get shot up high at all. I literally just got sent down into the void. Like, there was no forwards momentum. It was just literally down. I just went down. Alright, everyone's in. As long as I'm top half in this tournament, I will be happy with that.
If after I'm not last, I will be happy.
Yeah,
after so, my previous game.
I feel like I'm on the way to not last.
This is such a sweaty lobby we're in right now.
If we can take, like, if we can stick middle again, I think it will be good.
Yeah.
I'll win this game.
True.
I need confidence. I'm gonna, like, be confident this round. I'm not gonna just, like, be bad, you know?
I'm gonna be more aware.
And call out walls if you can. If, like, you don't know, then just say which
one. I
prefer people to call out, like, where to go on the wall.
Okay, alright, I'll do that. If I see it.
Call which wall?
We have returning walls again, we have returning walls.
If it's Baller. Returning walls, then. Cycles and returning walls are all.
Green middle.
Side blue.
Side
all modifier.
I am on Omni God.
Okay, that's fine. As long as it's not like revenge or something, I'm happy.
Yeah, I know, because I froze and I couldn't see what it was.
Revenge? Nah, imagine you get one punch, bro, or saw cobwebs on
green, bro. Right in the middle. Side of the middle.
Yeah.
If I get one punch, I'm sorry.
Yellow.
No! Oh, God. Okay, I'm.
I hit someone off, I feel so bad! No! I was also hit off!
Oh.
I hit someone off, off.
Brother!
No.
I didn't even.
People are so toxic in this.
Yeah, I had to hit someone off, otherwise I would have died. Oh no, not Matrix, please. Oh! I don't like walls where you have to jump, because if there are modifiers, it's over.
Coming from green. Never mind. Sorry, my bad.
Yeah, no, it's fine.
What am I listening
to? Coming back.
Dude.
Green.
It's green.
Green.
Oh, I almost jumped.
Oh, I saw that.
Bro, my space bar is so sensitive. Hoglin? Oh, God.
Oh, no. Yellow?
Yep.
I'm through.
Can people die, please?
Green.
I got saved by the Matrix, please. Yep.
How is the Matrix green again, saved? Green again. How did the Matrix save you?
Blue. Sides.
Please, more people will die.
Oh, God!
Purple.
No! The Hoglins are targeting
me! Middle sides.
The Hoglins are targeting me. What is this? It's rigged.
Have you ever thought of stopping getting targeted?
Nice.
More people are dying.
Blue. Ah. Nice, how strange!
I fucking glitched through.
Green. Sides.
Yeah,
nice.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
It's yellow sides, returning. Yellow.
Oh, I went away.
You two are crazy.
Returning.
I'm dumb. Whatever, third, holy shit.
Middle. Go middle.
Oh.
Wait, what the?
Zero, screw you, go away.
Yellow.
Sides.
Yo, got this.
What?
No! Nice try.
Dude, we got second third.
Yeah, good job.
Why?
Unlucky. I got so calm, but I hit someone off with the snowballs and they just did it to me.
If, Yano, you saw that, right? That was just, I just TP'd through the wall, but not in the right position. Oh, that's so annoying, dude.
Hey, second third, right. Good job.
I think we can pull it back with Battlebox.
Oh, definitely. Wait, I don't think we're doing bad in Hole in the Wall.
Honestly, I don't know. I've been tabbed out. Like, after I die, I just tab out.
Honestly, not as bad as we could be doing.
Yeah, no. So, yeah, the fence... when I hit the fence and it just TP'd me outside of the wall instead of getting me through, I just died. I was never going to be able to get through if I didn't.
Yeah, that's just unfortunate. I mean, I'll take a third. Holy shit.
Yeah, good job.
I'll take...
That's right for me and fucking Hole in the Wall.
I'll take the second. That's fine. Please, can we just hurry up and get people out and in?
No.
No, actually.
No.
I do not have time for this. Harry Potter Park? No. No. Not happening. I mean, to be fair, every single game.
I mean, you are top bragging right
now. Yeah.
So.
Every single game
so
far. Wait,
is there a live score sheet?
No, I just know they are because they did way better than me in Sky Battle.
Yeah,
they've done like
crazy.
The same in Hole in the Wall. So.
Yeah, I mean, so far my games have gone bad, insane, bad, insane. Like, it's no middle ground. It's not like sixth. It's not like sixth, seventh, eighth, whatever. It's 12th to second. It was 20th or whatever, 23rd in Sky Battle to burst by 200 coins. Like what? How? How does that happen?
Have you,
oh, no, by
have you considered
coins.
The fact that you're good at the game?
No, because I never think I'm good at anything. Unless it's, speaking... No, never mind. Not speaking. I was about to... That was the complete opposite of what I was trying to say. I'm very bad at speaking. Geometry Dash, that's what I was about to say.
Geometry? How do you get speaking out of Geometry Dash?
Bro, my brain went to, like, academic stuff. Instead of game stuff, because I went away from... I'm not S tier! I'm not S tier, Siano! Go away! You're S tier, and I've never outplaced you in any event, ever. Siano's waffling. Your lies. And you say I'm sweaty, you got 40th and Funny Wars. Funny Wars is sweaty, I would get last!
Oh.
Just... Okay. Siano, stop... As much as I'm glad that you're making me feel good about myself, please stop, it's just not true. I'm not too good, and there is something you can do, because every time you do something, you beat me.
That's crazy. Alright, guys, we got this.
I am going to win this round. I do not care.
Okay.
I'm winning the round. I'm not letting this
lobby seems,
do it.
This lobby seems a lot better than the last one. I feel like the last one was pretty sweaty, but we somehow still do well.
Wait, Ivar Doge is here.
Ivar Doge.
That's crazy.
Wait, hold on. Where did Sploosh get in the second?
Sploosh got like 7th or something. Last one.
Okay,
first
I can outfrag Sploosh if I burst in this one.
In the second round?
Why, is Sploosh like a fucking Hole in the Wall, man?
Green.
Yeah, he got
no,
7.
They're just like, they play the game too much.
Oh, okay.
Says you!
I play Sky Battle, okay. I play Sky Battle.
Okay, double.
Dude, you wanna know what's crazy? I've had shit ping on Island every single day for the past month and a half, and miraculously, today is fine.
That's so good.
Same. I don't know what it is, but as soon as I go into Ocean Games, it's fine. But I have the worst time of my life. But I'm actually enjoying this. This
I have another
yellow,
event
yellow.
Tomorrow, so hopefully
yeah,
it's fine tomorrow.
I've got. Two
are
more
you playing in battle
tomorrow,
for the island?
I am playing in battle for the island.
Oh shit! Blue. Okay, shall we get a little truce?
Sure, bet.
My team
is not good.
Oh. My
yeah,
team is super busted. I think.
Who do you have?
Well, we had our bottom frag sub out, and we basically got like a top frag as a sub in, so...
That's crazy.
Wait, hold on. Who's on your team? What?
Green.
Marlo subbed out, and Jokana subbed in.
Oh yeah, that's the team. Okay, that makes sense.
It's me, Jokana, Velvet Ashes, and Snivy.
Oh, that's Jova.
That's crazy.
Not gonna have a good
that
time.
That is just dumb. Please, someone fall off. It'd be
I don't know why I risked that jump, but anyway.
Oh yeah, no, my ping is having a stroke now.
Oh my god, I just faced through it.
I'm hacking.
Bubble. Oh my god, that I was so scared I was gonna get hit by an egg mid air. Holy shit.
I got hit by an egg and it did nothing.
Blue.
Pillagers.
Oh god.
I got hit by an egg mid air. Oh my god.
Oh, I
okay.
Got
oh, like this way.
How am I alive?
Couple. Please, can more people die?
Blue. I got hit by a snowball!
I switched to forward facing third person and still managed to jump over the wall. Holy shit.
Bro, I went to jump over the wall and got snowballed.
What the? I went over the wall!
I also went over
Yellow.
Oh, arrows, be careful.
Purple.
I got shot!
Oh, no! Risk that.
Oh, unlucky.
Harry, that's crazy.
Man,
green.
Wait, why modifies always going for me,
oh,
man?
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, both of you are dead.
I'll take another third. Oh, you got second? Nice, Ryan.
Good job.
Holy shit.
All I'm gonna say is screw modifiers, man. They're always going for me.
Yeah, bro, I got snowballed again.
Wait, why do we actually pop up and hole in the wall?
That was crazy.
Yeah, of all things, 1 second, hold up.
Right, go.
How
CPT first in the hole in one round? Nah. This cannot slide. It's Battlebox now, it's a game that I don't have to be good at to do well.
What map is it?
It's Slave. Double orb.
Double orb. Wait, Harry, do you want to go the other orb?
Strange, yeah, I'll go orb with you.
I'll go orb, yeah.
Right.
Yeah, what I do is I just orb that side and then just speed pot over up there.
Yes, literally. That is literally the only strat I have on that map.
And it works every time. The iron sword on this map. Be a little goofy.
Game two, what? Oh, bro, I thought you said make game two of that, like, that game, round two. My brain just, like... I was like, what? I mean, I'm top half in, like, in terms of hole in the wall, so I'm fine with
that.
Yeah, but...
definitely, good job. I got screwed over twice by snowballs.
As long as
I got hit by an egg mid-air, and somehow nothing happened.
Bruh.
It was scary, though.
Not only did I get hit by multiple arrows and eggs mid-air, I got sniped as I was jumping by a pillager. There were four pillagers.
Wall, lagged back, got hit off, lagged back, got hit off again, and then I died.
You know what's even funnier about the fact that I got shot off by a pillager? I got shot off by the pillager that I punched off the map.
Oh, crazy.
It sniped me from at the bottom.
How does that?
Like, because, so it, okay. As I hit it off the map, it shot the last arrow, like, sort of upwards, and it just hit me as I was jumping.
Oh, that's
just
so
the last
lucky.
Fuck you.
It was the last. Screw you! Get out of my game!
You're gonna murder me? I'm gonna murder you, huh? Easy.
Yeah, no, I tried to kill like six pillagers so that people wouldn't, like, want to jump off a building.
No, scoring team asked for the scores of Shark.
Me? For what?
Sky Battle round 3.
It's in team chat.
Yeah.
Okay. It was sent late.
Sorry. I didn't press send. I did send it like mid round 2 of on the wall.
Okay. That's fine.
Thanks.
Hold
Thanks
on.
First, yeah.
Oh my goodness, my voice just had a stroke. Yeah, so this is kind of like the warm-up tournament for the 3 other tournaments that I have this weekend.
Oh, hell yeah.
Hey. See, like, until Harry got here, I knew none of you or how good any of you were, so I was like, you know what, I'm gonna have fun, and also practice for the other 3 tournaments I have.
That's huge.
So as soon as I'm gonna have fun. Okay, I see how it is.
What?
You said, before I joined, you were... just gonna have fun because you didn't know any of the people on your team, and I made a joke.
Well, no, like, that's just Well, I don't know. Your mic cut out. I don't know what you said.
What? No!
That's in D.
That's just over. One second, I'll move my mic close to my face. Awesome.
Oh,
awesome.
Thank you. Thank you, Harry. It's exactly what I needed.
What I'm gonna say is, yeah, Ahmed feature Siano. That's true. I don't know if I like the Ahmed feature. I don't really like Ahmed that much.
That's a match.
It's not anything like. It's just the fact that he doesn't think about what he says before he says it. He's very alike to me, but he makes very bad jokes that are actual, like, that he doesn't specify, doesn't make any attempt to make it seem like it's a joke. And the joke that he said that I'm in question is not going to be said on any stream.
Oh, guys, two people having the same kid is not allowed.
Oh, fuck, I forgot about that. We cannot double cat.
It's fine. We can just, like...
Is there any other kit with a damage orb? I don't think so. Is there, like, a baller kit?
We just need to hope. Just everyone accepts so we can go.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, no, Ahmed just doesn't think about what... Yeah, no, Siano, maybe they're just different with you, but it's because... I don't think Ahmed likes me anyway, just because...
I just got kicked.
You got kicked?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, you're back. Sorry, I'm kidding you.
I don't think Ahmed likes me, purely based on the fact that every single time that I'm in his tournament, regardless of how I respond to the tournament, even if I say I enjoy the tournament, which I did last time, they still sound like they're annoyed with me. They still get annoyed at me for stuff. And it's understandable if I'm complaining, because I can be a very big bitch about tournaments. But... Like, last tourney, I was saying...
That's what you get for being British.
Okay, bro. Why do you have to be right? It's just not fun.
Oh.
My bad.
That is a very British trait, complaining. I think it's also just a thing to do with my brain. My brain just never... just refuses to believe that it's my fault that I didn't enjoy the event. Which is why I changed that and said I'm not gonna completely sweat and I'm gonna have fun and I'm having fun.
That's so good.
I lost. Hold up, wait.
Why am I getting pinged?
An Omni Blue.
Bro, I got pinged and all it was 5,000. It was 5 messages of about 6,000 A's.
Oh. That's crazy.
Just the letter A.
What?
Ring, just
what a worthwhile thing.
Someone
I'm getting
put
pinged
their
time
in and effort into that.
Geometry Dash Discord server. Get away from me. Can we queue? I'm not going to have enough time to play these games.
Am I waiting for Omni?
No. I ate the queue system. My bad.
Oh.
Rye.
Everyone ready? Okay. Amen.
No, Luke said no. What do you mean, Luke?
Bruh.
Omni still isn't here. Oh my
Bruh.
God. Bro, we can't keep waiting. This is impossible. I'm not gonna be able to play the event.
No.
I don't like the fact that I feel like I'm gonna get ill after this tournament.
Oh.
No, not ready if Omni isn't here in a minute. I'ma go shower. No. Don't. Or slap.
Oh, fair argument, honestly. Do we wanna, like... I can't be asked to fucking strategize for Ocean Games.
Yeah, literally.
We're gonna strategize for Battlebox, are we?
Just,
I mean, if there are two orb hit
things... Just win your 1v1. Just win your 1v1.
Yeah, let's hope my 1v1 isn't against someone like, Sweaty.
Is there a crossbow kit?
I think so, but you gotta knock back wooden sword and crossbow.
Okay.
Oh, I don't want that.
Yeah. You can have it if you want. I'm not taking it. I'm going to take the damage orb kit still.
Yeah, I'm going to try and take...
See if there's like a baller kit or something, yeah.
Yeah, I'm just going to hope that there's another damage orb kit, and if there is, we can just get a free kill from the beginning.
I feel like there probably isn't, though.
Yeah, probably not. It's probably like a glowing orb or something like that.
But they usually give you two orbs, unless it's just two glowing orbs.
It's just like an orb.
No double kidding.
Maybe it's a blind
kidding.
Oh no, there were two. There's two.
Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, throw the damage orb then. Throw the damage orb.
Alright, yeah, I'm taking. Unless one of you wants jump boost, I'm taking jump boost.
Someone.
I'll take sharpshooter.
Yeah, Shark, just step back, because that sword is not great. Literally, the sword is just to knock people away, reload your crossbow, and then bow them. That's
my PvP is not strong, so...
No, you're fine,
basically,
you're fine.
If you get into a close combat, hit them away, load your crossbow, and shoot them.
Okay, like, that's this? That's the plan. Purple team. Okay. I'm just throwing damage orb top right.
Yeah.
No one went up.
They're coming to us. They're rushing.
Wait, they're rushing? No way.
Hit one.
I hit our dog.
They're rushing.
Hit one in mid. Hit another in mid.
Oh, dead.
Hit another in mid.
They're low.
Break blocks.
I cannot.
The last guy's on like 2 HP.
Got him.
Nice.
Just fell.
Nice job.
I did nothing that round.
That was interesting.
I did so much damage that round. I think I hit all of them like twice.
Yeah, I got two of them down to like two and three.
I killed one of them, and then the rest of them I didn't really do much.
That was so awkward. I felt like we were just sitting there staring at each other for so long.
Yeah.
Alright, we need to hope that they go.
I'm not drinking jump boost.
Okay, let's hope that they go the way that we want them to. Okay, three are going that way.
They're three. They're low. One's on 4 hearts.
Hold up, I'll push him down.
I got knocked down.
Nice. Got one. Killed one. Killed another.
I'm getting kind of rolled.
Nice.
Yes, nice.
They're all nice. Good job.
Yo, I always whip and battle box them out. I don't know how.
Nice.
You guys are just too good. You're just actually winning fights, so I just can't get any kills.
Maybe Battlebots
strat's
is
working.
Game, yeah, triple
dude, we
orbing.
Had three of them there. Literally, I went up, they were all on like 4 hearts.
Yeah, that was
so
such a good orb.
I went up and 2 of them were literally like one
Wait,
tap, so I just crit one.
Don't we have 2 orbs? Can we just throw both of them?
Yeah, that's what we're doing. That's what we're doing.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just gonna follow you this time because I went a different way.
I hit one.
Oh, they went up 2.
Oh, wait, there's one in spawn. Hold up.
There's 2 in spawn.
Oh, God, there's 2.
Dustin's coming for me,
got
guys.
One.
Might be dead here. I'm dead here.
Killed one.
Yeah, I'm dead. Dustin's low in our spawn.
I got all but one block.
I'm chasing Dustin.
Nice,
one.
Good job.
Well done, dude.
Huge.
Bro, if I didn't have a wooden sword.
6k, holy
crap.
Dude,
if I didn't have a wooden sword, Dustin was done
event.
For.
I'm literally just second-pragging this event.
Two kills every round.
What placement did you get in your last Ocean Games?
Do you count the charity one?
I guess. Yeah.
I was kind of trolling that one. I wasn't actually trying.
Oh, okay. Well, just the last one you took serious.
18th out of 24.
Oh my, okay. Currently, I think you're top 5, so...
Yeah, genuinely. Let's
and
go,
I'm
guys. That works very well.
I'm definitely second-frogging right now. I'm getting carried.
Luciano, who are you? I'm never gonna get 12k.
Dude, literally all
oh,
of us are
look
in
at
top
us
5.
Go.
That's fucking crazy.
All of us top 5 is wild.
We're just
good,
just keep doing the same thing.
Yeah,
just keep doing
works.
It.
Hurry the move!
The crossbow does so much damage.
Yeah, it does like
it's
4.5 hearts, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, the double orb works every time.
Yeah, just keep
like,
doing
you throw a double orb there, yeah, no, the thing is, you throw a double orb there, there'll be so many low people that they won't be able to get the harming orb and do any damage to you. So you just go there, both of us, and we can get like 3 kills. If there are at least, if there's like 2 or 3 people there, we can get all the kills. If there's one guy, they're just going to die anyway, so getting the harming pot is it's useless, so we just get 3 kills from that.
Yeah, and literally, it doesn't even matter if they don't go that way, because like damage orbs are like so hard to actually properly use.
And that's the thing. If the damage orbs don't do anything because they don't go that way, we get a free harming pot, which we can use like just to kill all of them.
Well, that went well.
That went really well. We just need to hurry this up, otherwise
I think we just stick to that.
Yes. Yeah. Yes. 100%. I actually don't know who's going to get... Like, I don't know... I'm not getting first, but I don't know who's actually going to, like, get first into. Like, that'd be interesting to see.
Maybe.
True. Because Ryrai's goated.
True. Uh-huh.
As long as the main games are finished in, like, 50 minutes, I should be fine. Because I can probably ask my dad for, like, an hour more afterwards to play the final.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I hope it doesn't take an hour.
I'm a little bit worried about Tug Toss because it can be a lot of RNG. But
I believe in Ryrai. I believe in Ryrai too.
Why are we believing in?
Siano.
Oh wait, if no one's
you're
going,
the goat.
Ahead,
you're the goat.
Oh. Uh huh. Yeah. If no one's going Gapple, I'm going Gapple.
Bro, it's just Baller and Flanker just OP.
Yeah, I mean, go Gapple if you want. Yeah.
Baller and Flank is just OP.
Got boosted, nothing
only blue screened again. Bro, we can't read that again.
Bruh.
This
ain't no way, bro. Can't you just slash rejoin?
I don't think it works.
Okay, I think we're just starting anyway. Okay, just get ready to throw your orb.
Okay. One person's going that way.
Two.
Okay.
Got hit
one's
twice.
In spawn with a bow.
No, that's actually one HP. This guy's on four.
Two in spawn.
Got one.
Hold up, I'm just gonna fill
I'm low,
a little
I'm
bit.
Low, I'm low, I'm low.
Oh wait, they're filling.
They're filling. I can't reach them. Oh my god, thank god.
Nice.
Thank fucking god.
That was
oh my god, dude.
So close.
Dude,
if we got
I'm
filled
up.
If we
what
got
is going
filled
on?
Up, holy shit. That strat is so broken, man. Literally, I went up, Prabs is 1 HP, fucking Beast is 4.
Yeah, that
it's
was crazy.
So OP. It's so OP.
Yeah, and I didn't know about it until now, so thank you.
Alright. Yep.
Wait, someone on Aqua DC'd.
Yeah, Omni.
Yeah,
it's
no,
probably
was...
Omni. Luke on the left, Luke on the left. Oh, I need to eat my gap. I think quad's pushing.
Oh, mid.
Hit him, mid.
Got him. Help.
Break blue blocks. Luke's above.
There's still people alive. Well done.
I'll push up.
Yeah, he's above. I'm dead.
Okay, I'll just sit on mid.
He's low, you can get him.
I can't see them from where I am.
He's six and a half. One, nice.
Got him.
Nice, well done, Ryrai.
Yippee!
Guys, I'm actually going for a 15k in battle box. What is happening?
I've got two.
You're crazy.
I've got 9. Purple team, be careful. This team can PvP. They know what they're doing.
Yeah.
Can they beat damage orbs though? No.
Nope.
Yeah, that's.
No one's going out.
They tried to shoot.
Oh,
no
sh-
one. Go- no one. So
nobody hit me.
Might be coming to us.
They're trying to dodge bolt me.
There's one on this side. Yeah, there's one by you.
Wait, I think they might be filling. There's a guy waiting at mid.
Oh no, there's two on me. I'm dead. They were just two on me.
Oh shit! I try to come help. I'm sorry.
That's fine. Be careful behind you.
Hit mid. They're filling.
3.5.
Snowbug's one.
Snowbug's one. Just hit them one time.
I can't reach them.
They're both on two.
Babylon. Got him.
Dude.
Oh my god,
what
nice.
The fuck. I can't
Holy
reach
crap.
Them, man. I can't reach them. We
okay,
need someone to jump boost. We need someone to jump boost.
Yeah, that was
right.
Someone to jump boost.
Oh yeah, my god.
I want a jump boost, please.
No. Rai, that was the funniest single time. I'm just sat there going, Rai, they're on one. And you're just sat there missing every single hit. It was so funny.
Yeah, Ryan, are you able to go back to jump boost?
Dude, there were one pixel out of my reach. That was awful. I was trying to bow shot them as well, and just nothing was hitting. They were one block away, I think. That is insane.
Look at us go, top four. Top five again. Top four, actually.
Yippee!
Yeah, no, I just got 2v1'd because I didn't want to fight Sploosh and the other person at the same time. It was just over. Because Kuba and...
At least you did damage. Sploosh
both went right side, so...
Yeah, that was just unlucky. None of them went to this side we wanted them to.
Yeah.
So many people try to fill in this map. It's actually crazy.
We almost got filled once twice.
It was fucking scarily close. It was way too close.
Right, Diano, I had a disadvantage. It was a 2v1.
If Kubo didn't come towards me and I didn't hit him, he would have filled. Like, if I didn't get that kill on Kubo, he was over.
I know I'm bad. I tried to tell you this, Siano. And you still refuse to say it. And then as soon as I don't do well, you're like, you're bad. Nah, it's fine. We're winning. We're going to win, guys. We're going to win.
Yeah.
Surely we don't throw Tug Toss.
Nah, we got this.
Tug Toss is my game, man.
Knock on
wood. It's the only game I'm good at.
I can pop off in it, but I've also had shitters in it, so... I usually do well.
If you need to follow someone,
I don't know what you're waffling, Siano. I am not an S tier.
If you need someone to follow on the block placing maps, more than likely you can follow me. But I am very shaky.
I can bridge pretty well. I can bridge. I do the. Yeah, I have the keybind that Shane uses, where you just get 30 CPS. So I just bridge like that.
It's not that difficult, I don't think.
Vilma's team. No, I think we're fine.
Yeah, no, Luke's team isn't that good. If I'm S plus, then you're S tier. No, Siano, I'm not S tier. I'm an A tier. Okay. I can admit I'm an A tier, but I'm not an S tier.
Okay. At least Rai has the jump boost.
Yeah.
Yes.
Jesus fucking Christ.
All right, you ready to orb?
Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah. I'm ready.
I'm going. Oh nope, they're holding the pre-shot.
I hit one.
Nobody
none
went.
None of them.
You know what?
They're going up left.
Oh well.
I hit one.
It's just over for me. I just lagged and I couldn't fight anyone. Like, bro, everyone's. Wait, no. Oh my god, Rai's teleporting.
I'm being shot. I'm one on one.
There's one on 10. I didn't get clipped.
Vilma one. 2.5 and spawn.
I'm really low.
Yeah, Vilma's low too.
Vilma's 3.
They're both
Vilma's
up top.
3 and Ivar's 9.
Ivar's 8.
Vilma's 3 and Ivar's 8. Vilma's 3, 4 and Ivar's 8. They're both on four. Just get away, Can. Just hide.
I'm literally half a heart.
They're coming to you,
Go! Wait! Just jump mid! Go mid!
Phil! Last block! Yes! Strange!
No way! Oh, shot!
Yes!
Oh my god!
Strange!
The fucking half a heart clutch!
You go!
You wanna go!
Holy shit!
I'm being way too loud. Oh my god.
Stop being loud.
My bad.
Oh okay. God, there's two of them. There's two of them over here.
On me.
Oh, I'm low.
I'm just being spammed.
In middle.
I'm dead. One in middle.
Middle's one.
How they?
Oh, I got shot.
Unlucky.
That's fine. That's actually our first round we've lost, dude.
Yeah,
we are fine.
Yeah.
We are chilling. We are absolutely fine.
Yeah,
7 for 8.
Yeah, we're just both spamming.
I'm sorry, I just can't aim. I'm too shaky.
Alright, we got this.
Alright, just win this round. Just win this round and we're fine. These guys have won both rounds,
dude,
so just-
Lucas Nade has 7 kills, bro. I think we know who the target.
Brother.
Nade it.
Oh, three of them went right.
I shot one. One's dead.
What? Are they dead?
I got one going
out of nowhere.
There's one left, one left.
Just one guy, just one guy, just one guy.
It's Quad over here, he's full. Y'all can get him.
Oh, I'm low, oh. I'm one heart.
He has crossbow.
I'm one.
Fight this.
I'm dead. What?
Oh shit.
He hit me through. They're on two.
Got him.
Well done. Nice.
I got 10 in battle box.
Oh, good job. Nice.
Nice, man.
Luke
nice.
Just okay. Rolled me out of nowhere.
Good job.
Dude, Luke went crazy. Fucking AK, holy.
I mean, they're
again,
the only...
the damage orb, dude. We literally got three of their team. It's down to four hearts.
Wait,
that
yeah.
is fucking
wait, Vilmar
insane.
Also got... Vilmar got all the kills on his team with
oh
eight.
My god, Vilmar. Jesus.
I love how Vilmar's eight kills only gets them into fifth with 360. That's stupid.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Oh, I dropped top five. No.
I think we literally just need a mediocre tug toss, and I think we're in.
Oh, I got
yeah.
six.
Yeah,
no, oh, strange, you got second. Nice.
Stiano, their bad aim just killed me. That's crazy.
Good job. That was a good battle box.
Wait, is it not 32
really
player
good,
tug toss?
Yeah.
Strange, I think you're top fragging.
I don't think so.
I mean, other than the sky battle, you've done better than me.
You got like a 7k round one of battle box.
I got 6-3-1. I literally like divided by three each time.
I think to be fair, I think I got like 4-3-4 or something. I was just like consistent, like mid.
If you got 4-3-4, that's like one more kill than me.
Alright.
Rai top fragging? Yeah, no, Rai top fragging.
Real.
Yeah, I am.
So you're finally accepting that you're a top frag.
I think we're like pretty much the same. I think we're both top five though, I can't lie.
Yeah, you guys are popping off.
Yeah, I don't think I will.
Yeah, I
will.
Definitely am.
With the hole in the wall in that last round of Battlebox, maybe not.
I don't think so. I don't know. I mean, I had like one shit around the hole in the wall as well.
As long as we're not targeted by Ario's team and to get to the other side, which will undoubtedly happen because Ario's team is got
also,
Dustin.
There's no modifiers, by the way, so.
Oh,
yeah,
good.
No, the only problem with to get to the other side is Dustin GG. He knows that every single time he plays against the other side, he has said as a joke to target me, and it's as a result, people have actually taken it seriously and targeted me.
Oh.
It's not he hasn't targeted me himself, but he says to target me, and then I get targeted.
He just spreads
others.
The propaganda.
Yeah.
Oh, wait,
and it's just
to
get to the other side.
We're
okay,
playing
wait, which maps are we playing? I'm going to check the maps quickly.
Yeah, I need to do that too. I just remember they were like really bad for me.
I'm really good at. To the dome, I like get top three.
Chili con carnage, I can get top three. Skyscraper, I could get top three. Water park, I could get top three. Cliff, I will die and get last. Industry,
okay, wait, let me look at these. Chili con carnage, like, I'll get like probably like seven. What's skyscraper? Oh, that's the falling one. I'll get like top
yeah.
five. Water park, I'm good
yeah,
at.
No,
Cliff,
Dion,
I'm okay.
Stiano has just confirmed that the Dustin thing works because Dustin literally says it and then Stiano punches me instead. Like, even when they're not the same team. Like, why?
Okay, industry, I'm pretty good at. Siege, I'm good at. This is, like, really good for me. These are, like, all my good ones.
Okay, the only one that's going to be pain... the only two that will be pain will be Cliff and Siege.
Oh, I hate Siege. I hate those.
I always somehow manage to get, like, first on Cliff. I just, like, never get punched.
If I don't get punched, I'll be fine.
Please.
At that point. Your RNG is just insane, I guess.
Industry shell lava into the dome are pretty good for
just
me.
Forgot to set up the game for round one insane. Give me
damn,
a minute.
Damn, that's crazy.
Bro, I don't have time for... Actually, no, I do. I have 40 minutes to get to the other side. I'm lying.
40 minutes for 9 rounds.
Guys, Illumina removed his response video.
Oh
no.
I don't know. I just got told by someone in a chat.
Wait, got told by who?
He did that, like, 2 days after he posted it.
What's
yeah.
happening?
Hmm?
Oh, I deafened for a bit. What are you talking about?
Nothing. It was just...
Oh, okay, yeah.
It got removed, and that was only... that. And that was... Someone said that 20 minutes... 25 minutes ago. Even though that happened, like, ages ago.
That's crazy.
Okay,
this could be good. This could be really good for me. I can, like, if I don't
round three tug toss for me, I go crazy. That's like all my best maps.
I have access to the spreadsheet.
Round three and round one are good for me. Round two, I'm getting last place.
That's fair.
Not with that attitude.
Yeah, real.
Industry and Siege, I could get top three, but it's only if I don't get targeted in Siege. Industry, I can get top three regardless of whether I get targeted, because it's just going around and clutching, and it's bed wars, basically.
Yeah, I'm pretty good.
Which
like,
is why I'm so...
Well, as I said, I literally use the 5 Breathman key to bridge, so it's like kind of free. I can't lie.
You defy gravity. Am I deaf, or did you just
no,
say
I,
something?
No, I said I used the fire breath, man, like holding down a key to right click.
Okay.
That gives you like 30 CPS.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
so I can just like god bridge and like staircase without shifting.
I have my one of my side mouse buttons set to the 8 key, so I'll just put that and
if I butterfly I could bind my left click to my right click and just get 20 CP. Oh,
okay. Yeah, this map's iffy. I don't know how I'm doing this. This is like hit or miss.
Oh, this one.
Good finally, I figured out how to turn off scrolling, so I'm happy. I can butterfly click now.
Nice.
I threw my snowball, so I'm not toxic. Nice.
No, I know.
I don't think I've ever used a snowball in this
last
game.
Last time I hit someone off
with
snowballs,
honest.
I got hit off again. Myself, so.
Oh, I got hit.
Oh.
I'm literally dead because I just got punched instantly.
Yep.
I just got punched up instantly. That's fucking unlucky.
I punched Ambu off, I think.
I fall again. Okay, I'm getting like dead lost. This map is so RNG for me.
I hate this game.
Where my chest, where my heart should be. Oh, I punched Shopping God off. I hate myself now. I punched
a second. Oh my god.
Yeah, guys, I this isn't going well for me.
Yeah, I kind of threw this around. This is my bad.
That's fine.
As long as I finish, I'll be fine.
I was gonna get. I mean, we've got two people top four. That's good. Yeah, you know,
that's true.
I was.
Rai clutched up for me.
I was first, and Dustin punched me. I was first, and Dustin punched me. I'm pretty
I got
sure.
punched right at the beginning, and then I just missed it at the second time. I was like instantly
Giano,
just
did
screwed.
You punch?
Guys, I am lost, but that's fine. Wait, am I? No, I'm not. Oh, hell yeah. At least I finished. Let's go.
This could be... This is like my best map, so...
I'm like decent at this. I think I should be able to get like... Best.
You were playing FC Mobile. Okay. Interesting.
Oh shit, I'm screwing up my movement. I got punched again, are you kidding me? Dude, everyone's just punching me.
Yeah.
This is so lame.
Oh, I'm trolling. Dustin GG.
Oh, I just did the same thing Tango Mango did.
How do you get up? Oh, you gotta
go. Yeah, I threw this. My bad.
Second again? Are you kidding
again,
me?
I just got punched off the start instantly. Like, I don't know what I'm supposed to do, man.
Oh, eight,
still getting punched. Luke's punched. Just go back right. 10th, okay.
Dude, this is so fucking lame, bro. 2 rounds in a row, man.
Where the hell?
I love getting punched again to get second.
I keep getting punched. This is stupid.
I also just keep getting punched, yeah.
Wait, hold on, what map now? Oh no, it's not
okay,
no, this
map.
This map. Oh my god.
This map punching won't actually fuck me over. Okay.
I could genuinely get first.
Come back. I need to at least get top 10, I'll be sad.
What the hell?
Hello, Harry. How are you?
Please do not punch me.
Guys,
no,
I can't get up the bubble columns.
You. I'm not, no.
Oh, I got it. Never mind.
Oh, Mark! Punch Mark.
Oh, shit, I'm throwing.
No, I'm not. I don't want to punch Mark.
Oh, wait, no, because that. Yeah, never mind. Not the
That's
map.
Mean.
No, it's not.
Oh, dude, I'm
beating up Aereo because it's Aereo. Okay. I just messed up this stupid thingy.
I think I'm gonna tie. I'm gonna get like second because of ping.
I'm getting last.
I think I'm getting like eighth.
No, I'm getting last.
Dude, this is such a bad tug toss for me, man. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I got first. I got first in the first game. That's good.
Dude, you're definitely top fragging, man. There's no way. I'm doing terribly.
Second. Bro, I triple second.
I got 4th, 7th, 10th.
Yeah, I got.
I don't understand
10,
how
I
you caught, by the way, because like, I was ahead, and then they just like got the. Oh, they did. They got less boost on these. On
my
these,
my Aussie
things.
Ping doesn't like these things. These bubbles.
Oh.
The bubbles
were
screwing
screwed
up
over
ping.
The first two rounds.
Oh wait, both... no, they have to reset their round because the modifier's being on. In the other lobby.
Okay. My bad, guys.
I mean, we don't have to leave the lobby anyway.
Oh, Harry.
So it doesn't matter.
Hell yeah.
First by 44 coins. I got triple second.
Dude,
hello,
it's
Harry,
so hot. It's literally almost 30 degrees and it's 1 a.m. for me.
30 degrees? What?
Oh, God.
So bad. It was 37 like earlier today.
Oh, I forgot y'all aren't using Fahrenheit because you're not from America, okay?
Yeah, my bad.
Imagine not being from America.
Wait, hold on.
Wait, no, 30, I'm not from America.
30 degrees and it's 1 a.m.
Wait.
Yeah.
What the hell?
Where is bro from?
South Africa.
Okay, makes sense.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
Understandable. Not triple first.
Summer.
No, I was giving other people a chance to get triple first, guys. Trust.
Oh,
I'm so fucking this hot, bro. I'm gonna turn my fan up.
Yeah, you're too hot. I'm too cold.
Just like
-4 right now.
Hole in the wall is not fun.
I think Hole in the Wall is the only game that I did badly. You're getting negative 15. Yeah, but you're from, like, a place that gets cold. I'm just vulnerable to the cold.
That's so
real. I mean, it's summer for me, to be fair, so...
Yeah,
it's
same.
Winter.
30 degrees at 1 a.m. though is crazy.
That is crazy. I was, like, super hot. I just checked the temperature. I don't know how accurate it is, but my computer says it's 28 degrees, so...
I kind of want to click on the score sheet, I'm not going to lie.
It's 27 with me and it's 8:30 a.m.
I don't want to know where I am in case I fuck up tug toss or like drop. I don't want to know where I was.
That's so
funny. I kind of know where I'm at.
Tiano, screw you.
Okay,
I get
that
cold.
Was a bad first round for me, but I think the next two rounds I do well in, hopefully.
Guys, that was a really bad first round for me, guys. Trust.
Oh, shut up, man.
I'm kidding.
That's crazy.
I'm still mad at myself for that water.
That was a better first round than I ever expected in Ocean Games to get to the other side.
My Aussie ping, the bubbles, it just doesn't work. Bubbles do not work with this ping.
That's weird. It's what ping do you go?
Have
with
you
mine.
Thought of moving?
Because I get like 250 MS.
I don't really know, I'm gonna be honest.
Oh, don't
I got the lagger, Tim. Only problem with that is laggers and dodgeball, not great. Because I have so much bow delay that it's so hard to aim. So, Arrow, please hit every shot. Thank you.
What do you mean, bowler? Because I got the
ban punching.
Hey, I mean, I got punch and I got first, so it's just called skill issue at that point.
What the fuck, man?
What is happening?
But the other people, not you. That's called luck. Unlucky, you know? I mean, to be fair, people complain about punching, but they're probably the ones that are also punching.
Yeah, I love when people
did
get
punch
mad
last
about...
round, to be fair. I punched Arrow and Dustin off.
Oh, that's
I think I punched one time, but it was because someone punched me, so I did it as a joke. Red apples, 100% red.
Yeah, definitely red. Dustin GG's just weird.
I thought this was established.
Nah, bro doesn't like apples. What?
That's crazy.
Unbelievable. How dare you have a different opinion to me?
SMH.
It's wild.
Fuck you.
That's crazy.
That's crazy.
Boxy's gonna ban me from the VC, guys. Oh. Boxy's able to do that. Okay, I think they started the final round. Oh my god.
Final round? We haven't even done second round, bro.
Final round of the first game. Final round of the first game.
What am I listening to?
What are you listening to?
That was a change of pace. I don't know.
Normal people say. Okay.
Yeah, I thought
that was
final.
Are we just waiting for the other lobby?
Yeah, we're waiting for them to catch up.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
They had to redo because someone left modifiers on Aqua Dragon.
Aqua Dragon, you silly Billy.
He's throwing.
You silly Billy.
He's throwing.
I'm going to catch Dustin GG, and I'm not gonna. Do you think I outfrag Aryo?
I mean, I don't know how they've been doing because they haven't been in the same lobby the whole time, but I feel like you've just consistently done well, so. You're definitely top five.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
Guaranteed. 100%. I think I'm like top 10.
I can look.
No, I don't want to.
Please don't look. Do not tell me. I will get last into getting to the other side last two rounds. Like, as soon as I know that I'm doing. Is it Moongaze in last?
One second. It is.
Because I'm pretty sure that there's three people. Okay. Okay. That. As much as I, as much as I.
With 189.
Like, I really didn't want Idol to do that to do bad.
Oh, thank God, Dustin and Arrow are gone. Jesus.
Hell yeah.
Moongaze is in 20th.
That's actually good. What?
Yes, why did they get 20th when they were on my team? What the fuck?
No, it's because, like, bro, they're with, like, they're with a team, like, that they all know. Like, they're with Aryo, Dustin, Marlo, and them, I think.
Because they were on my team last time, and I got top five.
Well, that is
my
their team, right? Yeah. Dustin, Moon, Aryo, and Marlo are on a team, so they all know each other, and they all, like, enjoy the team together. Whereas Moon, with new people, not fun. Not fun.
I can relate.
Yeah, they were on my team last time. I got top five and my team got fourth, so.
That's pain.
Kind of rough.
There was one event. Like, there was one event I got first in Div, and, my team got. No, sorry. Not first in Div. There was one event I got fourth in Div. BFTI won, fourth in Div, and my team got eighth.
Oh, lovely.
One of my teammates got eighth. My other two teammates came second last. No, sorry, last and like 33rd.
Hell yeah.
That's crazy.
Out of 32?
Out of 40.
Oh.
In Battle for the Island 1, I got 4th, my teammate got 8th, and Boxy Binary got 33rd, and Ari, what's their face, is literally what their name is, got 40th.
Ooh.
Wonderful.
And we got 8, because Ari, I'm pretty sure, didn't get more than 1,000 coins in a 5 game. Wait, hold on, I can actually check real quick. What did Ari get?
I'm so happy Battle for the Island plays every game.
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm gonna quickly check the.
Cliff!
Yeah, no, Ari got 1,800 in a 5 game.
Yo, who wants to boost me?
boosting isn't that
good. I need in-dev points, please. I'm kidding.
No pushing, please.
Try not to get
angry.
Try not to get angry. Oh, boost me, please, boost me. I'm getting punched. I knew it.
Goodbye, Haribo. I'm in first by a mile. I swear to God, these plays.
I'm first on my screen.
I just got punched. Thank you.
Bro, screw everyone.
No, you.
I'm guaranteed first. I got first.
Second. Oh my God. Brother. Well done.
Oh my God!
I'm last.
First, second,
sixth,
third.
Sixth.
Oh wait, no, you died. Never mind.
Second, sixth.
We got first, second, sixth.
Holy shit!
No, right, you're good.
Sorry.
You got this.
No,
you got this.
Man.
That is so much better than I
always do weirdly well on cliffs. I don't know why. Nobody ever punches me.
What is happening?
Nobody ever punches me on cliffs.
Back right. Right.
No way. Not right.
Right, just punch the chicken. Just punch the chicken. Right.
You're so mean. No, you didn't have to do quad like that. No. No, not
right.
Quad.
Right.
What the fuck?
I'm so sorry, quad. Oh, right.
Right.
I'm gonna try pop up on this map. I like backing people's blocks though, which can be annoying, but hopefully that doesn't happen.
This is the map with the blocks.
True.
Great observation there, person who did observation.
Oh,
Quad is just bridging
dude,
in front
I
of
can't
me.
See. I can't see. Okay, this Screw is going horribly. This is a horrible start. This is a terrible start.
I punched Quad!
Second again. Wait, I've got second every single round.
Wait, what
fifth,
am I doing?
Fifth.
Where am I going?
Nice,
I
right, nice.
I threw this round. I threw this round.
Nah, you got this. Nice job.
That's alright.
Tenth, bro.
I've got second every single round. What is happening? I got triple second and I've got double second again.
Nice.
What? Bro, let me get second again, bro. And let Beast Players get third and then I win. You got team grief. Oh, no.
Dude,
Google
I got
team...
first and 10th, and I'm somehow still third. W.
We are second, third, fourth
and,
currently.
Wait, hold on. We're second, third, and fourth.
Okay, I go crazy on this map.
And 11. Wow.
Yeah, true. 11th.
I'm carrying,
true.
Guys.
11th by 1 point.
I got punched
okay,
instantly?
Fair.
Same. I also got punched.
Instantly. I'm getting spam punched.
Yeah, same.
Why am I missing the one block jumps?
Kuba! Aw, you. Beast Players, screw you.
I got third.
I'm getting. I was. Brother.
Beast Players, screw you.
Hey, we got second third.
Sorry.
We got second third.
I got punched off, bro. That's alright.
Something tells me I lost my enders.
Nice, second third. Good job.
Huge.
I hate these.
Good job.
Guys, no. Don't, please don't. I'm doing good, man. Don't take
oh,
it
no.
from me.
Oh, no.
Unlucky.
If it comes to it,
everyone in the lobby targets Ryroy, and then we just all get top three because everyone's distracted.
Yeah.
W strike. Sorry, Ryroy.
Bro, I ruined my second streak because I got punched by someone in the first 0.5 seconds of the game of Siege.
That's so unlucky.
Yeah, I just got spam clicked at the beginning.
I would have got second if it wasn't for Beast Players punching me. Not only did Beast Players say team, and then they started, them and their teammate both started attacking me in Sky Battle. That was the game I got 7 killed. Screw them.
that's crazy.
Beast Players punched me. Beast Players punched me, and I'm still gonna outfrag them. So. Oh, I'm kidding. I'm getting really toxic now. I need to calm down.
Right, you gotta run. You gotta put on those running shoes and just
you
run.
You need to put on burners, bro. You need to just get out.
I think so.
The problem is they're not gonna be able to target someone. They're just gonna spam punch on the, like. Hold on, wait. What are the maps? Shallow Lava to the Dome and.
Dude, this is my round. This is my round.
These are my maps. These are my maps.
These are my maps, baby. These are my maps.
Oh hell yeah.
I think they might be all of our maps. I think we're all gonna do good on this.
I think they're maps.
All top four.
You think I could get first in div?
No. Yes.
Honestly, I think so. Possible. Very possible.
If I get first in div by subbing into Ocean Games, I'm never actually signing up for an Ocean Games. I'm only subbing in.
Oh.
Only subbing in.
I'm
never
fucking second fragging, and I think I was supposed to be the top frag, so. My bad.
I stepped in for Ryan Kane, which definitely wasn't fair.
Yes.
I think it's based on statistics. And statistics.
And the sub before that is a guy who I don't even think plays Minecraft, like, ever.
What, Ryan Games? They play Minecraft.
Ryan Games was a sub for another guy.
Yeah.
Wait, who was the sub?
Chazagram. I don't know if you know owner of Minecraft Showdown.
Oh, yeah, I don't think they...
Rest in peace.
I don't think they play Minecraft that much.
No, they don't play it anymore. I can tell you right now they don't play it anymore. I'm pretty
That's
sure.
That's crazy. And Ryan Games plays Minecraft SMPs, so...
So, we got a Haribo.
Yeah, you got a me.
Hell yeah.
And so far, this is the most fun event I've ever played in, so thank you guys.
Let's go!
I'm actually doing okay.
That's
so
crazy.
I'll take it.
The fact that Ocean Games is the most fun event I've played is actually something that I never
thought I'd say. Yeah, no, I'm honestly...
The first event was kind of alright, it was okay, it was non-plobby that I played. The second event was awful. Every single Ocean Games, by the way, other than this one, I've been running a fever, and,
Okay.
Oh, wonderful.
Guys, focus up, lock in.
We got this.
I'm gonna be honest, I considered dropping out just because I, like, didn't want to let you all down, and I was...
Nah, you're going crazy.
Ocean Games, man.
You're crazy, Rai.
Rai, you're doing amazing.
Okay, I go crazy this map. Surely no one punches me. Please, please.
I know, right?
I'm gonna drop down and use, like, the little room at the bottom, by the way.
Yeah, I'll try and do that, but...
I'm gonna
try and do that, because I could just clutch at the...
I didn't even know that was a thing,
yeah, it's kind of awkward if two people do it, so...
Thanks for the boost, squad!
Ha, I got punched across.
Oh, I failed my bridge, goddammit. Dude... I'm throwing so hard this event.
Right, let me bridge.
No.
Oh, just bridge. You goat. First.
Yes.
Nice, Rai. Well done.
I failed my bridge. That's
I am so mad at myself because I could have got first, but it's fine.
Well done.
These are the maps, man.
Nice.
Dude, I'm throwing so hard.
Unlucky.
Strange, it's fine.
This is my map.
Strange, you've got two other rounds to get top 5.
What is that bridging?
By the way, Rai, I would just like to say, I said let me bridge, then you bridged like insanely fast and then had to clutch at the bottom because you jumped too early.
Yeah.
We don't have time. My bad.
What is the thong? I do not like it very well.
Whoever punched me at the end is mean. Peru.
Yeah.
Okay, this is also my map. These maps are just my maps right now. I'm not gonna lie.
Right, let's go.
I thought these were my maps, but I just kind of fucking threw around one.
That's fine. I saw you fall. I think it was just like placing blocks at the wrong time.
I just failed my bridge, yeah.
Stop punching me.
It's quads on me. He found me.
I'm right behind you, Haribo.
Told you, this is my map, dude.
Oh, the Neo?
Water's
okay.
Just boosting me. Little does he know this.
I'm just following your blocks. Go, King. Oh, I got punched! Are you fucking kidding me?
Unlucky.
Fucking Vilma, dude. Oh my god.
Burst again.
Nice, Harry.
I'm getting third.
You're crazy.
I'm getting...
Nice, Harry.
Uh-huh.
Wait, shock!
Go. Let's go!
Nice!
Let's go!
Oh my
That's
god.
Nice.
Yeah. Guys?
I'm in the water now!
Guys, we're all top half.
Nice.
We're all top half of the game.
I know exactly where all of you are at.
Rai third, you goat. Rai third, Strange fifth, Shark eighth. This
Hell
is amazing.
Yeah.
You guys.
I should go up after the next round. I don't think I can fuck this up. It's like a guaranteed top three for me.
Please, if it's shallow lava, can someone just boost me so I can get first? Please.
No.
No, I want triple first.
Wow.
You gotta beat Vilma, you got this.
I can't, I literally, unless I get like triple griefed, I think I should be fine.
Rai, boost me, please. I want. Thank you.
I'm getting lagged back. That's just fun. That was not me, but you're welcome.
I got lagged back as well. No, I'm getting stuck inside people's blocks. I'm dead. I'm actually gonna not get first because I got stuck inside someone's blocks. No, the ping.
I was dead. And
I
then
got
I
second.
Got
no,
back.
I was at the very end and I got punched.
Oh,
I,
that's
no,
so
I
good.
I was. Oh my god. That's
oh,
crazy.
Oh, Rai, second. Nice, dude.
Nice, Rai.
We're actually
first,
going
I got, to... I'm first in Divin to get to the other side.
Dude,
and
we have four in top five.
I would have gotten,
three,
like, fourth
five,
or
sorry.
Fifth, but I got punched. Oh, that was just
yeah,
me.
Yeah, that's unlucky, dude.
Just.
It's alright.
They're griefing each other. They're on the same team and they're griefing each other.
Yippee!
I think.
No,
oh.
Yeah, don't punch anyone. Don't make enemies.
Yeah. I didn't do anything and I got
oh
lagged inside blocks three times.
That was just ping.
You have 20 seconds. You have 20 seconds.
Okay.
You got this.
Unless ping hits me again, I should be fine.
Oh, it's gonna be close.
Wait, is this the last round?
Yeah, it's the last round. This is the last round.
Go.
I think we're guaranteed in. I'm gonna be completely honest. I think we're probably. Oh.
Oh, the chicken's right in the back.
Go, 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 go!
No! Bro!
Oh, it's so unlucky, man.
My bad, guys.
Dude, first two rounds and the other round I came second. I'm taking that.
I genuinely gotten fourth or fifth if I wasn't punched.
Oh, yeah, by the way, Rai, did you telebridge?
No, I held down S, or not S. Six,
oh, yeah, you were just ditching.
Yeah, the keybind bridging. It's so broken.
Yeah.
Yeah. I just thought you started telebridging. I saw Siano say in chat, I was like, bro, I didn't know what bridging was called. It's just, bro. First in two rounds by like 60 coins is crazy.
Good job.
Yeah, I think you're first, like, no joke.
Yeah,
definitely
genuinely.
Top three. Definitely top three, like, guaranteed top three.
It just depends on the other lobby, that's the problem.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know exactly where
I
all of you are right now.
I think I'm probably, like, I don't know, like, sixth, seventh.
I'm gonna quickly go ask my dad if I can have another, like, hour or something.
Okay.
Real, we win these. I got punched and then
I'm watching
gift.
Them update scores. This is nerve-wracking.
Oh. Watching it in real time?
Yeah.
Alright, guys, let me make it to dodgeball. We got this.
I mean, I could tell you.
Oh.
But they're still updating it, so I'm gonna hold out for a minute.
That's fair.
As soon as they stop updating, I will tell you.
I got the extra arrow. I got the extra
hell
arrow.
Yeah.
I got the extra arrow.
Let's go. And now I was thinking about it last time.
I just really hope that I'm top three. I really hope that I'm top three. I don't mind.
I
don't mind
absolutely
not being first.
Plus.
I don't mind not being second. As long as I'm top three, I'm happy with that. Based on how
I'm
I've
not
seen
last,
myself
I'm happy.
Do. Actually, to be fair, I'll be happy with top five because it depends on the other lobbies. Oh god, I'm coming down with something, and I swear I'm gonna like be ill for the three tournaments I have. I'm gonna cry.
That's crazy,
Harry, we have to do this in CGN.
I know. Cos, I popped off.
Cosmic Entity, you crazy. Harry's gone wild.
Look, I think they're done.
I'm pulling off right now.
They're done. I could tell you exactly where all of you are at.
Please don't. Just wait until we get to see the results. Because I don't want to...
Oh, I know.
Like...
I am ridiculously happy with mine.
That's good.
Are you happy with mine? Just like...
Yeah, you'll be happy with yours.
Okay, that's good. That's good to hear.
That's much better to hear than I thought it would be.
I think we'll all be pretty happy with ours.
That's good.
That's good to hear. Okay.
That is great to hear.
Honestly, this is possibly... No, this isn't possibly. This is the most fun I've had in a tournament ever.
Hell yeah.
Join General GPC.
Right, I had one round of Sky Battle where I got 7 kills, and the other two I got a total of 1.
I was one of your kills, Harry.
Beast plays and Froggy does stuff were also two of my kills, and they both said
team.
Why
would you kill Froggy does stuff?
Because they said team and they started critting me out.
That's crazy.
Oh, unfortunate. Maybe you should have.
So I killed them instead.
Maybe you shouldn't have killed that guy. That's mean.
Anyway, this is a moment of all time. I did well in Ocean Games. Oh my god, guys, I'm.
You went crazy.
I did well in an Ocean Games.
Hell yeah!
Oh my god.
Did they release them?
Guys, I think my team won, to be honest.
Our team is getting last place, and we're all getting bottom 4.
Okay. Hey, no! You can't get bottom. That. Me, that's my throne.
No. You're getting first. I don't care.
You guys have fun.
You're first
okay.
In my heart.
It was good.
I had so much fun, dude.
But go to.
I like it.
I'm glad that Sploosh apps pings everyone who has ever participated. And if you're not in the event, you get the ping too. It's so great.
That is a fair point, Sploosh. You probably should make an in event.
Okay, I will. Okay.
It's so great that I got pinged like 6 times while I was in class. Thanks, Sploosh.
No, don't bother trying to talk. It's too loud.
We'll take your complaint into account.
Is everyone ready for?
Hi, Connor.
Hi, Strange.
Everyone unmute for this, but I mean, obviously, like, don't say anything until I went. Do it, but then once it's released, you can talk and stuff.
Oh yeah, Sploosh.
Are you ready?
If you take, can you get a screenshot of the team scores? There was a slight mess up in my function. It just changed one of the team's placement. It didn't affect the finale, but like yeah, it
gosh damn it. Okay, that's fine. Individual, are you ready?
Yeah.
Yes.
No. I'm not ready.
Mousy, you go!
Hey, Idol, we're in the bottom.
No.
I got lost by so much, oh my god.
My fruit gets the other side so badly.
Haribo is here.
I just want to say something real fast. So, one moment, wait. Do you want to know? Ivar Doge got the same amount of points in Sky Battle as Idol got for the whole event.
Oh my god.
Hey! Talent. GG!
GG.
Idol's first indiv, guys.
Yeah.
But no, wait, Aqua, this is without...
It's gold like, rules. It's gold rules. That is unmultiplied, because if you do the math quickly on purple team, it adds up to a lot less than their final.
Okay, so we will realize is that hole in the wall needs a bigger nerf.
We'll discuss balancing another day. Anyways, he's
But anyway, I was close enough, I guess, and Snowbug didn't get last, so I'll take it for my team. Mm. Now for what you've all been waiting for, the team placements for Dodgeball.
Dynaball.
I wish it was Dodgeball.
No, it is Dodgeball. I'm not lying.
But we didn't play.
Dynaball's kind of goofy.
Okay.
Wait, guys, we didn't play. Your ball.
Either way, team scores. Drumroll, please. Metaphorical drumroll. I mean,
1.
We won.
Yes.
Oh, hello. We
haven't won yet. There's still a finale.
Made it.
Let's go, J-Dawes.
Results.
I got it.
Guys, we came first.
Okay,
I'm not sure what the feel about my team placement besides sadness.
That just
came first. You were 4 weeks away from being outplaced by Snowbug.
Boxy one. Trust.
But I just want to say before we get to Dodgeball, I am so happy. I'm happy beyond belief.
Ocean Games
well
finally worked.
Yay!
Ocean Games finally won!
I enjoyed Ocean Games!
Wait, Ocean Games Cook was comprehensible Plobby Masters. Let's go!
Yes. Okay, that's what I'm gonna say. I'm gonna be saying that. You were the Plobby Master last time.
Yeah, and wow. I was also incredibly ill, so...
I want to say, I feel like the reason it went so well was because we had Plobby Masters. Like, I was in accounts Plobby, and bro was giving out, like, the maps, what game it was, what round it was. Everything was so incredibly clear.
Now I feel like I'm bad at my job. Like,
Aqua did brilliant. Like, Aqua did brilliant, even though there was a slight mishap. Aqua didn't, like mess up or, like, crack under pressure of, like, no, maybe we'll keep this bit, like, we'll keep this bit, we'll remove this bit. We're like, no, reset. And it was brilliant. Okay, so we're going to get the, We're going to get the Dodgeball IP. I need to remember. What version is it again, Omni?
It's 1.20.2, by the way.
It's 20.2.
Okay, 1.20.2.
Wait, I need to tell you something first. What's going on right now?
Finale.
1 minute. I'll post the IP
in the team
chat so the teams that made it.
Wait, what version is the IP? Is the server?
1.20.2. I believe.
Wait.
That's perfect.
Yep. I am sending the IP. Here's the IP.
I'm actually confused.
Snowbug. We're doing the finale between the top two teams on Dodgeball on mcbrawls.net. It's on 1.20.2. If you want to join spectate, you can.
One sec. Yep.
Play.mcbrews.net.
Go to results. Play.mcbrews.net. Get onto 1.22.
I already posted the IP into all of the teams.
Strange. Tell me.
You can also join on like higher versions.
DM me later. I want to DM me the results later, Strange.
Apparently, you don't need to change versions.
I'm going to go. Because
okay, I feel bad for subbing in now.
I don't actually have it anyway.
I wasn't an IP sub, I promise.
Oh, good.
Dude, I'm so happy! I'm so happy! Yeah!
It's amazing.
Bloosh, I feel bad for subbing in for Ryan.
Also, anyone that needs to go or wants to go now, they can. Feel free to
What if we just break the amount of people that... Oh, nope, apparently not. If you are available for a little bit longer and want to watch for Dodgeball, join the server. We're going to have like 20 people online on the Dodgeball server all at once. And everyone's just going
to
swarm it. Yeah, we're just going to swarm the Dodgeball server.
Do we join our team VC? No, not yet.
Yes, you can.
Yeah, all the ones on Dodgeball specifically, yes.
Abyss would never get 12th in Ocean Games.
No, he would get last because he's Abyss.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, guys.
Harry's definitely S tier in Ocean Games. That's undeniable.
I think so.
Think about my average, right? I got 9th out of 24, which is top half. I then got 18th out of 24, which is bottom half. And then my next event, which is the charity, I also got bottom half. Oh, no, I got top half by like one placement.
That team was not a real team.
Yeah, but my average is not S tier.
Charity event was not North Cannon. And that team was meant to get last.
It's taking 7 years to load 20.2.
You know what?
Yeah,
I'm
so proud of you guys.
I'm so happy for Mousy, dude. That is amazing to me. Like, Mousy, I'm actually going to just PM them. I'm so happy for you. Like, wait, I need to go to Mousy.
You all did amazing.
Yeah, good job.
Dude, my Minecraft's taking 10 fucking years to open. It's actually insane.
Game!
Why is it 1.20.2? I was at 1.20.1.
Don't stop the Dodgebot till I'm on, okay?
My Minecraft's loading up still. It's taking so long. Oh, and they're gone. Okay, they don't care.
Your Sploosh does that a lot.
Okay, like, genuinely, it's just stuck on building cash. Why is it actually taking... Oh, no, it's okay.
Are you on Luna?
Okay. Yeah, I'm on Luna.
Yeah.
Yeah, it does that.
It's opening.
I can't use Luna for that one reason exactly.
Damn.
I usually can, but now it decided to launch the game and then update the launcher.
No, I trolled.
Okay, it's loading.
Lunar client cannot be closed. Thank you for that notification.
Okay, yeah, I'm online.
Harry, I need you to take the shots because I have 250 MS and that doesn't really work well with a bow prediction game.
Just dodge the bolt. That's all you need to do.
I don't really want to funnel, but like, I don't mind like doing a thing where we just like give Harry one arrow, give someone else one arrow, you know?
Yeah, I'm down for that.
Because I don't want to like fully funnel. I don't know if you guys want to just like take arrows anyway. I don't really mind.
But... I want to take the first shot if I can.
Yeah, sure. Go ahead, dude. As long as I get like one shot in, I'm happy.
Usually I take the first shot, and if I miss it, I don't hit another shot the rest of the entire...
Wait, is this server EU or NA? It's EU! Oh my god, I'm taking every shot I can. I'm taking every shot I can.
It's not EU. It's just hosted on Jupiter.
Oh. Wait, what? That doesn't make sense. Well, it says I have 150 MS, so if that's true, it's a whole 100 less than NA, and I am bowing none.
Apparently, I'm on 23 MS.
I have 869.
I have 300 MS. I'm just gonna dodge, gonna be honest.
I have 20 MS, can I bow?
No.
You all bow, I'll dodge, I've got 300 MS.
Oh.
Yeah, I've got 600, but I still wanna shoot.
Yeah, I also want to shoot.
Okay.
Harry, the thing we're doing is you just take one arrow and then whoever else wants the other one takes it, I feel like, is the first way.
Wait, how much MS do you have, Strange?
It hasn't fully loaded yet, but when I look on the server list, it says I have 150.
Because it's probably you and, Harry with the list MS.
It says 130 for me right now.
I have 23 ping on the, like, if you just do slash ping, I have 30 ping right now.
Look on.
Yeah.
Yep,
I have 150. I have 150, yeah, which is good for me.
On pad, it's not reliable because it doesn't show half of them. It says zero for half of them, and that's not true.
Oh, mine are pretty reliable on tab.
Harry, let me in the party.
Oh, yeah, I tried to invite you, and it said that person does... You're only
Wait,
in
did you invite me?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, what? I didn't get a message.
Okay, I'll invite... Wait, Shark's already in my
party.
I'm
already in. Yeah.
Strange is already invited to the party. Just do slash party accept.
Slash party accept. Incorrect argument for command. Slash party join.
Oh, okay.
Unknown or incomplete command. Okay. Harry Bosolo.
Oh,
there
party.
We go. Fucking hell. That took ages. Okay, I'm in your party.
Is Rai in the party?
No.
Harry Bosolo has not invited you to a party.
What is your IGN again?
Rara27 underscore.
Is it
two
Ys?
It is two Ys.
Yeah, I invited you twice and it said this person is not valid.
Oh, they joined.
Oh, dang. Thanks for telling me that.
We partied up?
Yeah, we're partied.
Shark, are you
in? Yeah, I'm in.
Okay, nice. Okay. Yeah, we're partied up.
You know.
Alright, guys, we got
it's
this.
It's not queuing, we need to duel them. Wait, who's in their party again? Mousy PC. Slash duel dodgeball Mousy PC.
Oh, it said anyone on your party. I think they just said you can duel anyone apparently.
No, you can't. It says you can't do it to the leader.
Just who's go through each person.
Mousy. What do you mean I want to watch Harry fail? What did I do?
Damn.
Okay, yeah, I got 150 MS. I want a bow. I want a bow more than.
Yeah, I'm on 30 MS.
Right, if you want to take the first shot,
150 is good for me.
I think Harry and Strange take most of the shots.
This is like my zero MS. No, you can take
first
shot.
If I just hit one shot, I will be okay with my life.
No! Oh, I got to the
thing
like,
is,
the
I think me and Harry are probably going to be targeted first just because of indivs. Which doesn't really make sense, but...
Oh, my. It's them?
Grum.
Is this coded like the new dodgeball where like if you're one down you get both arrows or no?
Yeah.
Oh, is it? Oh, huge. Yeah.
It's not me. It is me. Character development.
It's Mousy now.
Wagyu do I do? The neck kind of. Yeah. Thank you for that motivating speech, Harry.
Anytime. Why is there 60 people on? I wonder why.
Shocking.
Two finals for two tournaments. Dual Mousy. I did! Finally. I got to the third level and then it reset me back to here.
Damn.
Baller.
Alright guys, we got this.
We got it.
Take your time with your shots. Take your time with your shots.
Yeah.
Don't try. If we have both, do not shoot fast. Literally just take angle.
Yeah,
the
longer you make them wait, the more impatient they'll get, and they'll just like revert to
I'm not picking up a single arrow unless I have to.
Alright, that's fine.
I'm just dodging.
My ping
is not good enough for this.
Strange and I might get targeted. Okay. Alright, we got this, guys.
I think we'll probably just get targeted because it's like top 5 in
there. Well, this is fun. I'm floating in the void.
I'm not that good at this game, so... Okay.
Alright, guys.
Just wait for them to shoot.
Rarik arrow. Don't shoot, but get arrow.
I can't move, I'm frozen.
Rarik's frozen, Rarik's frozen. I don't want to type, I feel like they're going to shoot me.
The round just started.
They shot. Nice.
Okay. Okay, I'm back.
Why didn't you shoot?
I didn't mean to shoot.
They have both.
Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, we're grouping up.
They miss one.
Nice. Oh, wait. I thought they shot both. My bad.
Wait, hold on. Take one. Take angle. Wait, one
oh,
fell.
One fell.
Oh, one fell.
Nice.
Nice.
One right. Just one.
Do they have both? Does anyone have an arrow?
No, I think Mousy has
both. They're both. Your group. Just try to split up.
Missed one.
They missed one. Try to take a quick shot. Oh.
I can't. You have two arrows. Just take the time.
Nice try.
I didn't even mean to shoot!
Dude. It's fine.
I thought they'd shot both arrows already, so I just went for our arrow and just immediately died. It's fine. You guys got this.
Oh, I'm dead.
Don't group up. Just be random. Just
Nice. You got both.
Alright, we're right.
Take your time, dude.
Go diagonal.
Take your time. They have one arrow. They're gonna try to get a quick shot.
Nice!
Nice, well done.
Good job.
Oh my god. Okay.
Okay, just dodge.
Can I shoot fast this round? Because I want to at least shoot one arrow at this dodge pole.
No.
You don't get an arrow. That's the thing.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. Well, first arrow we get if I'm not dead.
No, not Harry.
Why is Hoodie preying on my downfall? I hate
it. Hey, you can die. We just have to carry.
Oh my god, Chuck. We need to not be grouped.
Yeah, I'm trying not to.
Crossing over here.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, they hit.
Oh, okay.
Oh, shit.
It's fine.
Right, you guys got this.
Can I have one?
Yeah, I'm just trying to shoot the ground. Trying not to, like...
Okay, just wait.
That
oh
went
shit!
Through.
Well,
nah, you guys
nah,
got
we
this.
Got this. We got this. Oh no, bro! They're both just going for me, dude. I saw that target. Okay, you're on a 1v4. You got both.
You got both.
Oh, okay.
Take your time. Take an angle. Like, go hard angle. Unlucky, it's fine.
Nice, good shot.
Now just dodge, be as random as possible. They might just try and go, like, into you.
Unlucky.
Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, they... I threw that.
Is it first or three?
I turned to...
Okay, at least we've both got an arrow. Just someone go and try and, like...
Here, well...
Yeah, right, just go for it. Alright.
Do we have both or just one?
Shoot Zebra. I think Zebra has it. Or no, JDOS. JDOS has it. Nice, well done. Well done, you killed Mousy.
Good shot.
Oh, Zebra has it.
Might be aiming at me. Oh, unlucky.
Oh, fuck.
Do we have both or just one? Nope, yeah, we're in there with one.
We have both.
Nice.
Got one.
Take shot, Harry, take shot. Ooh, unlucky,
I now went through his face. What the?
This is rigged. Rare, please do not group up.
Miss one, miss one, miss one.
Miss two, miss two, miss two.
Miss both. Ooh, unlucky,
okay,
unlucky.
It's just going through them. It's just going through them.
I mean, that's what the server is hosted on Jupiter.
Aw, oh, Zebras. No, Ryra, Zebras.
That's fine.
I missed.
Hit one.
Nice.
Yes!
Nice, well done!
Yes! Nice. Dude, good job.
I'm getting fucking carried, man. I'm so bad at dodgeballs.
Hell yeah, high five.
We just need to dodge,
Yeah, let's go.
Remember, oh, they're both.
Yeah, they're both.
Alright, guys, this is it. We got this.
Stay as far back as you can. Oh my god, I'm
okay.
Back.
Yeah, no, the server just froze.
Okay, good.
Oh shit. I'm too close.
Okay.
No, we grouped up.
Miss.
They missed.
Got one.
Nice. Good shot, dude.
That's nice. Gone through him again, dude. I don't understand the arrows here.
Go, go.
I don't know why I did that.
This.
Oh, wait, can I? Oh my god. Fuck me, dude. I'm so bad at this game.
Miss.
Got one.
Nice.
Oh, I missed.
Lucky. I just dodged. Mousy's going for me. I can see.
Shark, try stick to the back. If you're too close, it's an easier shot.
Ooh.
Ah.
Yeah,
unlucky.
Good try.
Jados tried to go for me and hit Shark, and then Mousy was going for me as well. So
unlucky.
I feel like I'm just getting hard targeted. I can't lie.
Alright, who wants to take first arrow? Who's taking first arrow?
Right.
Okay, I was going to say I wanted to try, just because I feel like I'm going to die first again. I'd like one more shot.
Go.
Alright, go for it.
Just go for it. Whoever has it. Unlucky, it's fine.
Okay.
Just chill out and just be random and
just random.
Try and stay if you're at the edge, you need to try and like not.
They missed one.
They missed both.
Missed both? Oh no.
Oh no, they didn't.
Nope. Never mind. Okay, I'm useless. Go. Yo, go.
Nice. Oh, one.
Fuck.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Hit one.
Nice, Harry.
Nice.
They have both.
Just dodge.
No. Miss one and you win.
Miss one.
Oh, they missed. Mousy PC, miss.
Sorry.
Okay. Oh, they missed. You both have one.
Nice, Harry. Nice.
Just dodge.
You guys got this.
You got this.
Just go.
Oh,
come on,
Harry.
Nice,
Harry!
You're fucking crazy, dude.
You're crazy.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Harry.
I am so dumb.
Oh my
god,
GG.
Holy shit.
I jumped back.
I'm
Let's
so
go.
Ass at this
my
game,
heart.
Bro.
Oh,
GG.
Harry, you're crazy.
Thank you for the carry, man.
Oh, you all are amazing.
I actually did it. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Bro, that was Logan, I did it.
Guys, we won.
Nice, dude. Nice. Holy shit.
GG.
I got carried so hard. You guys went fucking crazy.
Get over here.
Holy.
Get over here. I want the screenshot. Get over here.
Where are we?
Dude, bro, my heart. Oh my god.
Go to the podium. I'm gonna like not be in the middle because I'm an irrelevant character here, but yeah,
dude, I'm so happy for us guys. That was actually so fun.
Harry, stand still.
Oh
try to get a screenshot.
I'm so happy.
Wait, Shock, stand on top of the...
I can't lie. Yeah, I was rooting for purple, but I'm so glad you guys liked it.
Hell yeah!
Bro,
dude,
that,
I'm so
bro,
bad at dodgeball. It's insane.
You're crazy.
Like, can I just say, last round ace again? Every single tournament I've gone into dodgeball, last round ace. Why? Why every tournament? Every tournament I go to dodgeball, it's one round ace.
Explosion, I'd just like to say, this was a fluke. Do not balance me like a good person, please.
Oh, no, I know.
GG.
Sploosh, please, it's a fluke.
I'm balancing like a top frag, Rebo. It won't be by much. I'll give you like a competent second frag, but I'm currently gonna balance you as a top frag.
No. Well, at least... I'm crying. I'm never having a good Ocean Games again.
This is the first good Ocean Games you've had, like good as in actually worked.
Genuinely, yeah.
GG's everyone.
But I'm glad you liked it. I'm so happy.
No, bro, Sploosh, genuinely, my heart when I picked up that arrow, I thought I was done. We waiting, Haribo? What do you mean we waiting? Wait to go on stage, Slava Thunder first.
Where are we going? Okay. Oh lord. GG's.
GG's. That was really fun.
You all are crazy. That was amazing.
Thank you for the carry and dodgeball.
That was so much fun.
So bad at that game. That game is just not good for Higers.
I'm so happy with that.
That was so much fun. Thanks, everyone.
Mm-hmm.
GG's. I'm gonna head up.
W sub.
I am too.
Oh, yeah, for real.
True, actually.
Bye.
Thanks, everyone. Y'all are crazy.
Yeah.
Chat, what the hell? We won. Oh, that was actually crazy. Holy crap. Well, everyone, GG's. That was wild. All right, I'm gonna end stream. Thanks so much, everyone, for watching. We won. Goodbye.